Give it a minute. What is happening there? What is going on the computer?
You put it on a drive that doesn't exist.
Oh, because no, I didn't. But you don't need to be recording it as well. All right, we get just no. I don't know what's going on. I don't know what's going on, guys. You don't need to record it as well, though. You can just get it from Twitch.
Okay. We're all good. We are live, you guys. Hello. Hello, my beautiful siblings.
Welcome. I should probably be my final song.
Hello there. But we're going to be playing something a little bit different
Put
today.
Put your phone on Do Not Disturb. There we go.
GTA, as I like to call it. JTA. It's going to be excellent, don't you reckon?
I would not have said that. Yeah, but you probably actually want to join the game at some point.
Okay. So, obviously I'm
Chat's
learning.
So far away from this. Oh, you know what we need to tell them what we're doing with subs. Well, what you're doing. This is your channel.
Oh,
what
yeah.
you're doing with subs.
Okay.
We've got a nice fridge there. Look at that. There's a lot of fridge real estate.
It's a beautiful fridge. Yeah. And it's going to have some beautiful people on it soon.
Me? I will be on it,
yes, James will be on it because he has subbed. And if you subscribe, every subscriber is going to get their name put on the fridge.
Oh.
And I'm not just doing this while we're streaming. Your name's going to be on the fridge every single day of my life. So when I get up in the morning, and I open that fridge to get my milk and oats out. Your name's gonna be right
really cool.
there.
And another idea that we thought was cool was that like, because you can resub for multiple months. So when you subscribe, it's like a 1 month sort of payment to support the creator, in this case, Derly. So you should definitely do it if you can to support her, if you like her stuff. But basically, so you can resub every month. So the longer you sub, we thought it'd be cool. You could rank up through the colors. So I don't know, So after 3 months, what colour could that go to, do you reckon?
I reckon we're gonna go from yellow to green.
Ooh. So green is like next level stuff right there.
Oh yeah. For sure.
So you upgrade if you continually subscribe, which is really cool. Already have a few subscribers, so do you wanna go through because we really should put them on the fridge. I wish we had like
It's bleeding.
Oh, from your game.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
We load in.
I thought you meant the stream. No, it's just the game.
We boot in.
Is it clicked into the window? I don't think it is. That's why.
There you go.
Classic. No. Anyway, so I was gonna say, do you want to put them on the fridge now?
All right.
Go through them.
Let's put it on.
Also, what is with that
USB? I don't know.
Can you unplug that USB? Because it keeps like flicking on and off. It's being real dodgy.
Taking the USB out. Yeah. All right. So if you guys have just joined, I am going to put on my fridge, this beautiful fridge in the background.
Oh, Farrah Moose just subscribed. Oh, look at the GIF. I love the GIF.
Farrah Moose. Thank you. I love you.
Thank you very much.
Well, Farrah Moose is going to get a poster on the fridge as well. So every subscriber is going to be on my fridge.
You know what we should have done? We should have had a second scene that had a full screen webcam so you could see it better.
Oh, yeah.
Didn't set that up.
Sorry, you guys.
Next time.
So number one. First subscriber to go on the fridge.
Who is it? Drum roll, please. Oh, it's me!
James Turner at YouTube! Ah! Let's put him on the fridge!
Okay, can we do all six in a go? Because we also need to get Mouse's one done, so.
Okay.
Just go through.
We'll do them all.
No, it's going to be easy, otherwise we're going to be here, like, walking back and forth with sub.
Number two subscriber, Lazarus! Yay!
Oh, you're in the game.
Yeah, I'm in the game.
Hey, what's up?
Wait, we have to go through the subscript. Oh my god! Why did you do that?
That's funny.
So rude. Number three!
Gotta entertain the viewers.
Andrew Arcade, you were going on my fridge because I love you, Andrew. He subscribed. Is he a nice guy? Such a nice guy. What happened to number four?
I don't know.
Oh!
There he is.
Number four going on the fridge is Priscilla's GB. I'm sorry, I don't know how to pronounce your name, but Priscilla's GB, you're going on the fridge. Woo! And then we have Aeolus, Georgie.
Nice.
You're going on the fridge.
Look, oh, your buddy just-
Friday G, number six subscriber going on the fridge, and we've got to make Farrah Mouse.
Farrah Moose.
Number seven.
Number seven, hey. Oh, can the traffic not turn into me? That'd be great. Yeah, so unfortunately you can't see my view. We try to set up the stream so you can see both views.
Number seven is Farrah Mouse. So I'm going to pop these subscribers on my fridge. If you subscribe, you get your name on the fridge.
What I might do, hang
pretty
on.
Pretty big
give
deal.
Give me a second. Let me see if I can set up a thing.
What are you doing?
Hang on, we're going to disappear for a second, okay? Just wait. Fridge. Just wait. Don't do it yet. I'll turn off the webcam. Because if we set it up as a global source, just bear with me here.
What are you doing, Jamesy?
Really should have done this before, but we didn't. So, oh, give it. We're still here. Don't worry. We're still. You just can't see us, but we're here. Don't worry.
And we're playing GTA 5 for those asking.
On PC.
Ooh, pardon me. I did a little burpy.
Oh.
Did you hear that?
No.
Huh? Sneaky little burp? I don't think anyone
right.
did.
Right, so we're gonna go add global source, webcam. Alright, that, ooh.
Oh!
Hang on, I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet though, This is, I need a
edit. Get this. That zoom.
This is live production value right
live
here.
Live production behind the scenes. I did actually tweet a behind the scenes picture of where we're recording on my Instagram.
So that'll go there. Then we're gonna go add a scene.
Hello, awesome Rosie. I like your name.
Okay, we've disappeared, but don't worry, we're still here.
James, can I play with your beard?
There we go. All right, so now we got the full screen scene and we got this normal one. I'm sure just click back on the game.
Ooh, all right, cool. Well, let's
all right, so let's go there so we can see.
So as I've
the
already
desecrating
mentioned,
of the fridge.
Anyone who subscribes to Twitch for me will get their name on the fridge and you will get a unique number that is your own, and this is living on my fridge every day of my life.
Oh. Unless you unsubscribe, in which case then you get put in the bin. So.
And after 3 months, you will get your color upgraded from yellow to green.
What happens after 6 months though? Because every 3 months I should get an upgrade.
Pink!
Oh,
and that's what you want.
Can I skip
pink? I spat, I'm so excited.
Yeah.
So,
can I skip pink?
No.
Can I go to this color instead?
What
did you describe this color as?
It's like the foulest color post-it you have
no,
ever
No, it was
seen.
Funny because these were all individually, like we have this pad, this like post-it pad here, and they're all like packaged in one thing but individually wrapped. So it's like they,
yeah.
So it's like they just put this in because nobody wanted this color.
They just slipped it in and were like, I don't know.
All right, anyway, let's...
Let's do this.
Let's get that on the fridge.
Let me just move that down. There we are.
Number one.
Oh!
YouTube.
I feel like you should do them in a neat order, otherwise it's gonna get real confusing.
Number.
Oh.
Oh no! I dropped you on the floor, Farrah Mouse. You're number 7. Oops. Yeah.
Oh.
Number 2, Lazarus. Number 3, Andrew Arcade.
Ayo.
Ayo.
That fridge is gonna fill up real
Prince
quick.
Prince Killer as GB.
Probably Priscilla, so I would say.
Aeolus, Georgie. And Bridie G, you're on the fridge. And Farrah Mouse.
Nice.
Oh, part of the Deli streaming family. By the way, do you like my active wear?
Very
active. Because we're about to get really active.
Yeah.
Oh,
all right, let's,
yeah.
Whoops. Let me go back to that, and we go back into that, and now we're in the game. Cool.
Okay, let's do this.
All right, so we, well, what I need, you do your thing, but I need to go back to single play so we can do a friend session.
Ooh, just so you guys know, I have not played this much, but do you like my jacket? It costs
$27,000. Yeah, our goal is to get you a car as well in this stream.
Yeah, I really want a nice car.
How much
car.
Money do you have? Press down on the D-pad. You have $247, okay.
We're gonna need more moolah in that cooler.
Yeah, well, you're gonna need more moolah.
We should have been, like, filming your screen, because... How do I run again? Uh-oh.
Keep tapping A.
I did. But I think I might have...
What?
...pressed something I shouldn't have.
What have you done?
I don't know what I did! Sorry, guys, slight technical issue.
Yeah. Alright, well, I'm starting up a new session anyway, so you needed to load into it. Alright, I'm going to do a close friend session. If you want to play, you can add me as a friend on Social Club. This is on PC, GTA Online on PC. If you add Flabaliki, I don't know, someone will figure it out in the chat. Should probably mod Fairmouth. Also, Ribbage! Is that, yeah, should probably also mod Mouse.
Oh, yeah. Hold on. What?
Eight.
Number eight.
Number eight, thank you very much.
Ribbage, you're going on the fridge. Oh my god, there's another one!
Mud Bunny 87!
Mud Bunny!
Thank you very much.
Thank you so
gonna
much.
There's not going to be any time for playing the game. Gonna be, just...
We're just going to be riding on the fridge. Okay, We've got to put these guys. Okay. Thank you so much. I love you.
I need to make a hotkey to change scenes. Hang on. Whoop. There we are.
Rivage. Ew. On the fridge.
You made the fridge.
Funny. On the fridge.
You know you've made it in life when you get on Deli's fridge. So.
Every morning when I go to get my breakfast, I'm going to be looking at you guys. So beautiful. Every morning. Oh,
you accepted an invite to a heist.
Oh. I don't want to do that.
Hang on.
Ain't nobody got time for that.
Hang on. Yes. And let's go back to
Damn, look at that boss.
Yeah, definitely. Oh, whoops, sorry.
Oh, they can't see it right now.
Hotkey, let me go. Command, 3. No, that didn't work. It's not command, it's start. Oh.
You're starting Premiere!
How did that happen? Oh, because command on this keyboard. Yeah, this is not a Mac. Command is the start button, isn't it?
Yeah.
Ugh. Why do you have an Apple keyboard on a PC? That is beyond me.
I have an Apple keyboard on my PC because it's just so sleek and
Alt-3.
Simple and lovely.
Yeah, but you can get like a PC version of this that has like a Windows key on it. All right, this will just mean that we don't have to keep clicking on that.
Okay. How many fridges do I have? Nix, I have one. Yep. And if the fridge ever gets filled, then we will go to the cupboards.
Hang on, let me just do it.
Thanks, James.
Game invites. There we go, accept my invite to the game.
James looks so good.
Oh. Let's see if this works. Hang on. Oh, there we go. Now we can switch back and forth. Look at that.
Do you brush it? Do you wash it?
Yeah,
wash
of course
it?
I wash it.
Yeah, like with soap or shampoo.
Do you want to change it? Yes. Both. No, not soap, shampoo. Go to shampoo. Shampoo it, get the beard oil in there, you know, take care of it. Mouse, feel free to join my session. You should be able to. It's just a friend session.
I need to mod mouse.
Oh, yeah, do that. You need to alt. Have out of it.
Thanks. Is it Faramir?
Is that a bit? Yeah, it's Faramouse. Yeah.
Awesome.
Are they dating? Yeah, of course. Not. Ayo!
Sadly, not.
Sadly? Oh!
Is
it possible in my future?
Let's get this chick.
So where are you? Hang on, where are you? I need to find you. There you are. I'm coming over to find you, Deli.
Okay. We're gonna chase this chick.
We need to get you a car.
I wanna be your friend.
We need to get you a car though, so we need to make money.
I know, we do, don't we?
Doesn't have to be.
Oh, sorry.
This is GTA, you don't need to apologize.
Let's check out this chick's vest.
Ooh.
Why is she so scared of me? Yeah, by the way, what I was saying was this jacket actually cost me $27,000, so now I have not a whole lot of money.
Oh, yeah.
How do I get rid of my phone?
Down. Oh, no, B, so B. Sorry.
We all G. Also, what do you guys think of my look? I'm loving the sunnies. It's very chic.
Here I am.
Oh, James! Hey, let's hop in.
Oh, let's have the car. We're in America.
Look at my strut.
We're in America now.
Oh, I love that.
We're going to go rob some stores. Are you down for that?
It won't let me hop in.
Oh, my car might be set to no one's allowed in.
Well, thanks.
Yeah. My bad. Hang on.
Emma Pugface, you're so
hello. Get in now. You're good.
Someone just said, Amy Schwartz just said, my jacket was totally worth it.
Nice. Mm-hmm. All right, let's go rob some stores. Let's get you some
money. Oh, yeah.
Should I have my car?
Cruising in the pink car. I think I should have that car.
Well, you have to buy it. It's not cheap.
How much will you sell it to me for?
You can't sell cars to other players. It doesn't work like that. You have to earn it.
Doesn't work like that? No.
There we are.
Hi, Kaylee. Okay. Blowing kisses. Oh my lord! What? You are a terrible driver.
I'm sorry. Are you really good at driving in this game?
Yes.
I find that hard to believe. Okay.
A few people are asking, how do you sub?
All right, get out.
On my. Is it just below the sub button?
Yeah, below. Well, on PC, it's on below.
If you're on PC,
well, on a computer,
the sub button is below.
Are you gonna come into the store or?
Oh, sorry, I was too busy talking to my Simlies.
Give me your money.
Where are you?
In the store, robbing it.
Oh, okay. Let's go. I'm running. I feel like.
Give me your money.
Oh my god! For the love of Sam!
Why are you punching me?
I didn't mean to punch
Oh, I killed him now! Oh, now I punched you!
You killed me!
Yeah, by accident. You're walking in front of me and punching.
And I... Oh, no, we need to write down
I gotta
for
the
love
it.
Of Sims.
I gotta cheese it. They're after... The coppers are after me.
Oh, God, I bucked it up.
Our first money-making endeavor is not going well.
For the love of Sims, you will be on the fridge as number 10. It's a pretty solid number,
full screen.
If you ask me. Pretty solid.
Oh, I've opened Premiere again.
Why do you keep doing that?
Because I keep pressing Command, but it's not Command on bloody Windows.
You know, I need to get used to those Mac controls now.
You should just get a Windows keyboard.
For the love of Sims.
Oh! Sorry, cops are after me.
You're going on the fridge, girl. Oh,
get
boy.
In, Deli!
Boy, girl. Okay.
Get in! I'm just going to press Y for you.
We're back.
There we go. All right, you're in my car. We got the cops after us. We gotta go. We gotta cheese it. Oh, do you wanna see my yacht?
How do I actually shoot again?
Hold the top bumper. That will start aiming. If you have a gun. And then right bumper to shoot out of the car. I don't know if you have a gun on you.
Nah, I don't have a gun.
It's GTA, I don't have a gun, but it's pretty good.
So Maddie said maybe wait until the end to put them on the fridge. Yeah, it might be a little bit.
Well, it depends. Like, if it's...
You might do it in
chunks. Yeah, and if it's like one every so often, it's not so bad. But if it's like 50 in one go, then that's going to be a bit hard.
How do you subscribe on iPad?
You have to... You just need the link. Like, it works if you click the link. You have to go into your browser. You can't do it through the app, which is annoying. If you go to your web browser on there and then go to the Twitch page from there...
Okay, so you need to go to a browser and then go to Twitch, unfortunately.
What we should do is, I think we should do some races so you can get accustomed to driving.
Yeah.
But first, I'm going to open the cops.
Your car's really not looking too hot.
Oh, it's good. It's GTA Online. It's fine.
Right.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, no, the police. Hi, Dilara. Dilara? Dilara. Dilara.
Deloren.
Dilara. I like Dilara.
Oh, Dilara. DeLorean? Oh, they should have DeLoreans in this game. That'd be sweet.
Oh, that's a good idea, Amy. Unless you have the link to subscribe.
Oh, Jesus!
In your infra. I haven't done that though, so I'll do that.
Yeah, because you can do it like you need another colored face to subscribe.
Oh, what? Do you guys like my colored face?
Yeah, look underneath the stream.
Underneath the stream, they're pretty crash hot.
Oh, Jesus.
Speaking of crash.
Okay. Are you insulting my driver? Are you... Okay.
Am I in the car?
Yeah.
I can't see myself.
Yeah, okay, why can't I move? What is going on? There we go.
Oh, yeah. Whatever you do not ruin my jacket.
Make your jacket will be fine. I might get covered in a bit of blood, but it'll be fine. We need to go get a plane, alright?
Hey, Sydney.
Are you ready to get a plane?
Okay.
Well, not yet, because we're not there yet, but hang on. There we go. Alright.
Martin's messaging us.
Martin.
Should we go see Martin?
No, we definitely shouldn't. Ooh.
Oh.
No. Wait, where am I? I'm lost. Oh. What am I doing? I'm losing my bearings. Here we go. Okay, over this way. So we're gonna have to get out of the car and run for a plane, okay?
Alright. There's my plane. I'm out.
Okay, probably should have waited to stop. Also, Moonwalking Penguin just subscribed.
We're out.
That's a long username.
Moonwalking Penguin! Happy dance!
Get in the plane. Just get
I'm
in
running.
The...
Yeah. I'm running. I'm in the plane.
Don't walk into the propellers! Okay. Feel free to write
that. Was it Moonwalking Bunny?
Penguin. Where'd you get Bunny from?
Moonwalking Penguin, I'm so sorry.
Okay, it's alright, I got it.
We're gonna put your name on the fridge at interval. Thank you so much.
We'll love you.
Cue them
up.
I appreciate you so much.
Yeah, thanks
You're
for subscribing.
You're a beautiful person. Thank you for subscribing.
We're going. My god, that's a helicopter!
Did not
know they were there.
You're crazy.
I'm good. We got this.
Deli, kill James.
Well, she can't. She's in the plane.
Yeah, I can't. Well, I'm not driving. Can I jump out of the plane?
Yeah, you could, but you'd probably die because you're not enough to deploy a parachute.
Let's maybe not do that.
All right, what we need to do is get away from the cops and we can start a race. And we can make some money.
Bye.
Okay.
this is a nice scenic flying time, isn't it?
I'll add you to the race as well, Mouse, when we get there.
Is Mouse here?
Yeah, she's in our session there.
Yay!
If you press down on the D-pad once, it will sort of pop up with who's in the session.
Oh,
So I'm not losing the cops at this point. That's cool. Wait, no, there we go. We're losing them now.
How do you know that you're losing them?
Because the stars are flashing.
So there's only three following us?
No, that's like how much we're wanted. Out of five.
So we're half wanted.
Roll Sims! Just subscribe.
Thank you.
You haven't done numbers on them.
Yeah, I'm doing the numbers after because right now I'm trying to concentrate.
Yeah, but you also kind of put that.
But I'm doing them in order.
Alright, see that yacht down there? Pull down on the right stick. Pull down on the right stick. Look down.
Ooh.
We're gonna go to that yacht, so jump out. Press Y.
Really?
Yeah, I'm jumping.
I'm jumping!
Oh, you don't have a parachute.
Where's my parachute? Pick me up! I am dying!
I think your rank is actually too low to have a parachute.
Oh no!
No, you don't die in the yacht. I can come pick you up and get
a
bite.
Sorry, that was a bit dramatic. Okay.
No, yeah, you're really low rank, so you don't actually have an umbrella.
Oh, this is
umbrella?
Fun.
What? A parachute? Where did I get an umbrella
from? I like
from?
Swimming.
Swimming's real boring in this game, but you get boring real quick. I'll come pick you up, hang on.
Ooh. We're pretty good at swimming, though, I gotta say.
Oh, yeah.
Oh my god, my jacket.
Hang on. Get there we go.
She's not really breathing between strokes.
Where are you? Over there.
Is that okay?
Yeah, you're fine.
Okay, for those asking, you need to subscribe from a browser if you're on mobile or tablet.
I'm coming to get
you. Or you can subscribe
there you are.
If you're on PC from underneath. Oh, hey!
Novel Skulls!
Oh, Novel Skulls! Happy dance, happy
Where
dance.
Where is the yacht? You can see it on the map, mouse. If you look on the map, you can see it. You get on. The horn is ridiculous in this thing.
Oh, thanks. Where'd you get the jet ski from?
From my yacht.
Thank you, Novel Skulls! You will be on my fridge. I'll see you every morning when I get my breakfast.
Aww. Here's me yacht.
Can you do a fun jump? Do a jump, please.
I can hit this.
Woo!
That's about all I can do.
That was fun.
Alright, let's get on the yacht. Don't ruin your jacket.
Put your legs together, lady. Oh! I was gonna drive.
Do you like the name of my yacht?
What is it? The... Oh, that's a bit rude.
It's GTA. What do you expect? All right, let's go.
The master. That's interesting.
This
is a pretty cool boat. How much money do you have?
Right now, I have 1.6 million.
How did you get all your money?
Because I've been
missions
and all that kind of stuff. All right, let's do a race. Let's get you ranked up and do some races and that kind of stuff.
Well, can I drive something?
Oh, do you want to fly a helicopter? I was just going to start we're going to start a race, so you'd be driving anyway.
Okay.
Jobs.
I'm hopping in.
Play job.
I feel like my chick would go like this. She's not hopping in.
That's something
James, I can't hop in.
Yeah, it's probably also set that you can't get in, but it doesn't matter. We're not going in there anyway.
Let's just go for a strut around the boat. Let's have a look.
Yeah, I'll pick a race while you're doing
check
that.
Out the place.
Bike race? I don't know.
Let's go through
race.
These doors. Oh, okay then. Don't let me through
What's
the
like
doors. Is this a nice couch?
Mm.
Martin!
Branching
Seriously,
out. Seriously.
He just doesn't
do
know
race.
When to just let us be. Whoa! Let's go get into the hot tub. Sim style. Trey Doggy Dog! Thank you!
You're already dancing like the thing. You don't need to also do that. You really need to leave room for the numbers, by the way, up the top.
I think we're going to have to rewrite some of them. Okay. I'm just trying to get the names. Oh my god! Ali Saz!
Oh, getting all the subs.
Oh my god.
Getting all that
support.
I feel
so overwhelmed. This really warms my
green heart,
honestly.
You're going to need to accept my invite when I send it to you, by the way.
Okay, let's get into this.
Point to point, yeah, yada yada yada. Custom vehicle hot because you don't have.
Why one. Am I like? What?
My friends playing GTA. All right, I sent you an invite. Oh, Genie's playing. Oh, it says he's online.
Genie's on.
It says he's online. All right, check my. Yeah, he's in the session. Get my invite. Click on that in the middle. Just press A.
I was about to drive a jet ski.
But you want to join my race?
Okay.
Oh, you can't drive. You don't have enough money to join my race. Oh, also, we need to get Genie in on this. I'm not going to be able to hear him, though.
What do you mean?
Well, because he's online. I want to talk to Genie.
Oh.
I won't be able to hear him.
We can share this. I've got an idea. We can actually stick them. No, that's not going to work.
Why don't we just use these?
Okay.
Also, yeah, you can't drop. Okay, we need to. Okay, we need to not do this race because you can't afford. We need to get you $300 first.
Let's just get on this jet ski for starters. Yeah. Uh oh, I exited it accidentally.
Hang on, let me. No, you're in a thing now. Just hang on, hang on, hang on. Wait till it lights.
Oh no.
B, B. Yes.
Oh, why didn't L get a follow dance? Oh, no.
There's no follow.
There's no follow dancing. There are subscriber dancing.
Because there's loads of people that follow, so it would just constantly run.
Yeah, otherwise we'd be dancing all night long.
Oh, yeah.
I usually don't really have a problem with that, but you guys might, so.
Kill me too. Kill Genie. Come to my yacht. We gotta kill Genie.
Oh, yeah.
Hang on. Let me
This car looks quite familiar, you guys.
Hang on. Wait for me, though. You won't be able... Oh, you can't drive it. No, but I can pick you up in my helicopter.
Oh, my God! Cien
Demons. What am I doing? Hang on.
Demons.
Here we go. I can give you cash from the store.
Thank you so much.
I can give you the cash from the store robbery we did.
Really?
Yeah. Look, transaction penny. Look, plus 1,000. There you go.
Ah.
But let's go kill Genie. Hang on. I need to,
Let's go for a drive, y'all. Get in my car.
Where's all my yacht stuff?
Oh, yeah.
Yacht services.
Can drive. Uh-oh, bridge, brake, bridge.
If you if you destroy my car, you have to pay for it as well, so you probably...
It's already destroyed.
No, but if it goes in the water
She's
or
actually
something.
Struggling a bit.
Hang on, I'm coming to pick
Let's
you up.
Let's say hello to that guy. Uh-oh! Sorry about that.
Carmen.
Oh. Faramaus, she's come to pick me up!
Yeah, I told you, I'm here
Oh!
Oh, wow.
Me.
Wow! But I'm coming to pick up... Yo, Mouse, get in.
How rude.
Where's Mouse?
How rude. Nah, it's all right, Farrah.
Oh!
I gotcha.
All right, get in, though. Okay, and I'll come pick you up, and then we'll go kill Genie.
Is that Farrah?
Yeah, she's just
Is that Genie, too?
No, Genie's not here. Get in!
Guys, I need to find you.
Okay, she's not getting in? All right. Well, I'm coming to get you, then. Mouse didn't want to get in my helicopter.
Someone just said I'm terrible. I know, I don't usually play
Yeah, well, you're
game.
Learning. This is like... Second time
I'm
playing.
Learning.
I'm coming to get you. Oh!
Popstar 985!
Yo, Dally, I'm coming to get you. And also, we
He's
need
beautiful.
To.
Beautiful.
Call Genie at some point. Yo, get in.
Whoops. I need to make sure I go.
And then we'll fly toward Genie.
Into
and,
there.
And then if you kill Genie, you get $7,000. You ready for that?
Thank you, Popstar 985. You're a beautiful human being.
Bean?
Yep, Bean.
Alright, so you gotta kill Genie, okay?
Okay.
Because he'll give you money.
I'm coming for you, Genie.
And then we gotta call him on Skype.
Hello from Denmark. Hello, MG Sophie.
Where is he? It's over that way. Oh god, he's so far away.
James is great at landing helicopters.
Oh, yeah.
Let's see your best landing.
Is Genie in the chat? Because you probably should mod him.
How do you sub on an iPad? You need to go into a web browser to sub. So if you're on an iPad, I guess you go into Safari. And then you have to go to the Twitch website. Because unfortunately, you can't just sub.
I don't know why it's not in the app. It's really weird.
I know, it's really silly. It's very silly.
Oh my god, Genie's so far away.
Silly people. Okay. Hello from Perth. Hello, Ashley.
What up,
New
Piz
Zealand,
Earth?
California. Hello, Chancellor Sasser.
Oh, there he is. Okay, we're going down.
We're going down. We're landing. James is apparently known for his landings.
This thing goes down real slow. There he is. He's just below us.
Oh.
There he is. You got to kill him, okay?
I kill him?
Yeah. So
okay.
When I land, get out and
Do you
kill
reckon
him.
He's watching this stream so he knows?
Probably. Well, he said come and kill
him. Oh. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, my God. He's throwing punches.
Yeah, go kill him. So you get
no guns.
Okay, you missed. There you go.
Surely I have a gun, right? I feel really bad doing this. I don't know.
But he told you to kill him because you're getting money.
Wait, let me just get my gun.
You gotta push him into the helicopter.
How do I get my gun?
Should be left bumper. Yeah, up the top. You don't have any ammo.
Right in the groin.
There we go.
Damn. Did you know they told us in grade 9? For self-defense to grab
Mr. Manny Mouse is hosting
to grab twist and yank
thanks for the host Matt
that's very kind of you
Wait, who's that? Oh, he still has the bounty? Why does he still have the bounty? Oh, but you can't get bounties yet.
The genie's back. He disappeared.
You can't get bounties yet because your rank is too low.
What's a bounty?
That's what's on him. That's why. That's why if you kill him, you get the $7,000 because he has the bounty on him. But your rank is actually too low. Okay, I can't kill him.
I accidentally run into a car, and I have minus $50.
Oh, is he dead?
How do I have minus 50?
Wait, what happened? I'm real confused.
We need a gun. I need ammo.
Oh, I did kill him. Yeah, well, you're such a low rank that you don't have parachutes.
Why don't we swap controllers for a bit?
No, okay. Well, what we need to do is get into some races, and you have money to do that now, so that's fine.
Okay.
I'll share.
Well, no, I have minus $50.
No, but you have 902.
Oh, okay.
You've lost 50 from dying.
Oh.
Now what I'm going to do is I don't know if I can share. Whoops.
I'm sorry, Raleigh Sibs. I have been run over. Oh, by the way, you guys are only, for those of you who have subscribed, you're just getting stars at the moment. But at the moment, my proper
subscriber
badge is being approved by Twitch.
How's things, guys? Going well, Matt? Oh, there's Andrew. What up, Andrew?
Andrew!
Welcome.
Andrew, did you know that your name is on the fridge? Oh, is Genie taking me for a ride?
Yeah, it's on the fridge.
Genie's taking me for a ride.
I did it again.
You did it again?
Yeah, it's on the fridge.
Matt.
There.
I mean.
Number three, that one.
Andrew,
there.
Your name is on the fridge.
Okay, Premiere Pro, I need to stop doing that.
Why do you keep opening that?
Why are you using an Apple keyboard?
Because it looks good.
It's like lagging the stream when I open that.
Form
too. Sorry.
Before function.
That's
is
my
what
bad.
I always follow.
Yeah, there we go. That's
never fails.
Oh yeah, let me go back to
Genie and I are just cruising.
That one.
Mm. Flabs.
Yo.
Yo, get in the car.
I can't fit in though. There's too many people in there. Oop.
Oh. Oi. Don't kill me. Why did you do that?
Why not? All right, let's
It's just not nice. It's just not nice.
Jobs, play job, Rockstar Creator.
Oh no,
races.
For the love of Sims. I wrote your name wrong. Oh gosh. Oh no. Oh, it's the number 4, and I wrote 4 as an F-O-R.
On the fridge.
Yeah. We better edit that. I'll take note on my handy dandy notepad.
We need to download the Twitch Alerts app, because that will have like a list of everyone that subscribes.
Excellent.
Right, now what I want to do, okay, there's a couple things we need to do. We need to call Genie though, okay?
Okay.
So what I'm going to do, I'm going to...
How will you call him?
No, I'm not going to call him. We're going to switch this over to your computer.
Okay.
Oh no, that's probably going to be too far away though for me to use, isn't it?
No, it'll be fine.
So, hopefully it's not. So if you take that one...
I don't need those.
Nope.
No. Ooh. What is with that?
No, I take this one.
These better be clean.
Yeah, they're clean. And then we need to call Genie on Skype, okay?
So squishy.
Yeah, they're sitting in your ear like that.
Doesn't
what are you
feel
doing?
Good? No, not really. Okay.
This is gonna go real wrong real quickly. It's gonna...
I feel like my hair's totally messed now.
Does this have a microphone thing on it? I mean, headset? I swear it does.
What's up, guys?
Yeah, you can plug headphones in there. Maybe
say
we should
hi,
do that.
Alex. Hello, Reality Sims 4 676. AKA Alex. Ooh, message. Oh, it's from Mum.
Okay, but yeah, we need to go to Skip, though. I want to talk to... Oh, okay, that's not what I wanted.
No.
Where's, like, normal Skype on your computer?
That is Skype.
No, that's, like, the full screen one that nobody wants to use.
I don't know.
This is your computer.
I just use full screen Skype.
Hit me up in a cold, also mod me. Yeah, I told Deli to mod you.
Oh, there we go. There it is.
But we're going to have to turn up the volume of that so we can hear Junior.
Hello, monkey move.
Turn down the game. oh, mouse is all over the place.
So for those of you who have just tuned in,
do you
want to
put those on the fridge? There we go.
Any subscribers joining will be getting their name on my fridge right behind me, which is a really big deal. Because I'm going to leave them there and look at them every day, and when people
yeah,
come
do you
to my house,
go through those ones and put
okay.
them up as well.
Okay.
And call
it talking. So we're up to number
Sorry,
10. For the love of Sims was number 10, which is pretty cool.
I'm just turn that down for a second.
So Moonwalking Penguin, you're number
hey.
11.
Yo, what up, Genie?
Yo, Genie.
Took you long enough.
Yeah,
I've been having some technical difficulties.
Well, we have. I need to turn that
That's
game
okay.
on now. It's real loud.
Raleigh Sims needs a new post-it.
I can't go any lower than that, though.
Oh yeah.
Where's the
How's life, Genie?
Oh, life's good. Just went to the came back from the dentist, so.
The dentist.
Did you get a little bit of whitening done?
All of them.
Oh no, I think I might have.
They glow under ultraviolet and stuff.
Oh!
So white, dude.
I've never actually had my teeth whitened. I've often considered it, but some people say it ruins your teeth.
Your enamel.
Your enamel?
Yeah, Genie, I'm behind you. What up?
Yeah, I see you.
They can't see anything.
Yo, mod, you gotta mod me in chat, though.
Yeah, I kept telling Deli to mod.
Can you please do that? I'm kind of busy right now. I'm writing.
We need, like, Matt. We need Matt to produce. He needs to do this stuff. Mr.
He's the man.
Genie volume is hella loud. Turn him down. Yeah, you probably are. Okay, talk now.
Talking
all. How's that, people? Is that better? Yeah, sorry. Oh, we got a new sub.
What?
There's no sub. Oh, damn, there's no sub.
Oh, no.
Not on that one, but it was there. Abby Clegg.
Abby Clegg.
Sorry that we missed a little notification, but we got it.
Well, I'm writing you down.
Thanks for the sub.
All right.
All right, yo, Genie, what should we do while we wait?
I don't know. 16.
Popstar 985.
Let's kill Deli with the propellers.
Yeah.
I don't know about that, Genie.
Common.
I mean, not in real life.
Okay. Where is it's gone?
A little lower. I gone a little lower on the volume. Genie's real loud. How's that? Keep talking, Genie, that's sticking here.
I'm talking, let's see what's
I
up.
Just need a...
Anybody from Norway open this chat, yo.
Andrew Arcade sent me a message. Do you add me as a friend? I will add you back.
Don't kill Deli, thanks.
But yeah, we probably will.
Was it Abby Mill who subscribed?
No, something Clegg.
Get in the helicopter.
Add you as a friend, Andrew, so you can join
I'm gonna up. Have to put Clegg up as Clegg for now.
Alright, now what we need to do. You know what we need to do. We just need to download the program that gives you a list of your subs. Or we can just go here. We just go to My Subscribers, and then you can just see a list of them.
Oh, perfect.
Right here. That's in a weird order, though. That's real confusing.
Keep doing that until stuff happens.
Do you have Popstar 985?
Yeah.
Yeah, but the latest one isn't there for some reason. I don't know why.
Oh, well, it will pop up. I've got Clegg on a post-it, so Clegg, you're going on the fridge.
We'll just keep refreshing this.
Alright, let's put the
need to buy a bigger fridge.
Oh,
Deli.
There's a new sub as well, by
oh
the
my
way.
Oh my god, Brian G fell down.
I did completely miss what that sub was.
Oh no.
That was a new one. Yeah, so it was Abby Clegg with two G's on the end. And then I've got to wait for the new one to show up now because I completely missed it and I apologize. I don't know what's going on in the chat right now either. What was it? Christian Denmark. Thank you very much.
Christian Denmark.
Yep. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much. Christian Denmark. I think we're losing track of numbers.
Well, you are. They said, can you just play a board of the fridge?
Okay.
Well, I'm playing, but it's not on my screen, though. It's the problem.
They're sick of the fridge. We'll do the fridge after.
Yeah. The subscriber was me. Well, it clearly wasn't, because you don't have a star next to you then, buddy.
Alright, let's play. Let's get serious now. Enough fun and games.
Well, we haven't played any games, because we've been busy doing the fridge.
Alright.
Oh, actually, hang on. I want to move that down a bit so you can see it. There we go.
Alright, let's go.
Alright, no, let's do a race.
Okay.
That's what we meant to do like an hour and a half ago. Play job.
It's just really hard multitasking.
Well, that's not multitasking. That's not multitasking. Well, that's dumb.
I'm just strutting.
Cheetah Grand Prix. Sounds good. Let's go. Let's
bash this house down. I mean, this sign down. Oh.
Genie.
Jesus.
I mean, I'm bored.
Genie,
I'm just waiting for the race.
Just running over me.
Yeah.
Is this all you guys do in the game? Like, just kill each other?
Yeah, pretty much. Also, oh, there we go. New sub. Lenny T.Y.
Lenny T.Y.
Or Lenty.
You're beautiful.
We can just look at the names.
We're gonna. We'll have to put the names.
I'm gonna test my mod status. Test.
Yeah, I'm modding. Nope.
Otherwise, I'm modding. Gets to play any games.
You are modding.
Not.
Oh my god! Luna Gold.
Yeah, you are. You've got a sword next to your name, Genie. What are you talking about?
I don't see it on my screen. Probably have to refresh the stream.
I hope everyone's doing the happy dance as the happy dance.
Okay, I'm gonna invite all my friends. There we go. Andrew Arcade, Mouse, Genie, and Deli. Get in this race.
Do I get my phone up?
Yep.
Getting.
And go click A.
Gonna do a new test.
Yeah. There you go.
Are we good?
Yeah.
What's the volume with Genie like anymore? Is it good? Too loud? Too quiet?
Coral wants to see some revenge from me, and trust me, these boys are gonna get revenge.
Are you good at driving?
It's coming for them. Yes, I drive a stick in real life.
No, but in GTA 5.
Yeah, I'll be alright.
Okay. I think I turned off custom cars because Deli obviously.
It's still loud, apparently.
God, Genie's so loud. Why are you so loud?
I don't know.
I think we're just real quiet, so it's my. All right. How about now? I've turned it down even more. Let me know, people. Go with the T20, by the way.
Say what now?
T20, the car. You got to select a car. You got 17 seconds.
Can't.
Where's the T20?
There it is. You want
faster? Yeah, never mind. I can't hear you.
I read because it drives fast.
Continue.
Continue.
All right. Down to continue.
Up. Down.
Click ready to play. Go down. Down.
Da, 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 da.
There you go.
There we go.
Now you're ready.
All right. You gotta remember, in GTA races, you can't touch each other's cars or else you blow up.
Can you guys just play slower just to start?
No. It's a race. You don't play slow in a race. Who's the
pink car?
Who's the yellow car?
I'm yellow. Boost, and I didn't get a boost. Oh, you got a boost?
Oh yeah, we are winning. I smell and I taste revenge. Well, don't forget what is the arrows for?
Well, you gotta follow the arrows.
Checkpoints.
Tell me that.
It's a race. Have you played a racing game?
No.
You follow the arrows.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, that's a big crash.
Yep. Yeah.
Right. Got this.
Just follow
slow
the arrows.
Steady wins the race.
And you can see them on your mini map in the bottom left too. So.
There we go.
Oh, sharp turn.
Alright, we got this.
Drifting a little bit. There we go.
I'm quite liking this car. So why did you say I had to get the T20?
Well, it's the most expensive and it's also like the fastest.
Oh, okay.
It's a nice car too.
What does chat think of my driving skills for a second timer?
Sorry. My bad. You're in fifth place though.
What do you mean?
You're lost.
Andrew Arcade is first.
Not anymore.
See, nothing is bad in Deli's world.
Sorry, guys. We really shouldn't be streaming my screen when I'm coming last.
James Fluka!
Oh my gosh!
Sub.
James Fluka, thank you so much. Your name will be going
on my fridge. A little bit of lag on
that bit.
Oh, yeah. High CPU usage.
Guys, can you just slow down a little bit?
Oh my Jesus! I know, I keep spinning out too.
Maybe you should play my car, James, so they can see.
Jesus!
Yeah, we might swap controllers.
We might could swap controllers too, because I am a learner. Can you get L plates in the game?
No. Nah.
This is ridiculous, isn't it?
Can you get L plates? Oh my god.
Oh, Andrew! Oh, we're going the wrong way, but we're following Andrew.
Because he's in a different part of the race, that's
sweet
why.
Revenge.
He's in a different part of the race. What are you doing? You're going to get a DNF and like earn no money. The point of this is to rank up and earn money.
Okay. So how do I get back on track?
Hold down Y. Hold down Y. Hold down Y and I will reset your vehicle. And you can see it respawn.
Oh my god, that was just awesome.
Exhausting.
Exhausting. This is like the easy part. This is like racing. It's like easy.
Okay. So yeah, all I've got to do is finish this race.
Yeah, but you probably won't be able to now.
I'm going the wrong way again.
Follow the waypoints.
It doesn't even...
You can see it on your map. You can see where it is. Gosh. Oh, Jeannie's right behind me. Don't nag me.
Oh. I'm going to nag you.
Nope.
We went the wrong way. So
oh!
Oh, shit.
You know what's silly, though? Because...
It's over there! Stop following other drivers. You gotta follow your waypoints. We're at different parts of the race.
Oh my god, the adder does not know what grip is.
Yeah, adder is not good at cornering.
Not at all.
So what, am I meant to follow the yellow dot?
Yes. Yes. You follow... Just hold down...
Your path.
Where are you?
I don't know.
Oops, sorry. Your waypoint is over there.
So I need
my earpiece back.
So I have to get...
You follow the waypoints.
So I follow...
Go right. It's right. Where are you going?
I don't understand the
follow
map.
It's over there.
Oh.
You can see it in your game as you're driving along too.
You have to use your map, Deli.
I know, but I don't use... The only maps I use are Google Maps. I don't really use maps.
This is better than Google Maps. Because it has checkpoints on it.
Nah. No, I could actually use a map. I think we're getting better at this, you know?
Well, because you
use a map at compass.
You're getting better because you can follow. Yeah, because you're going the right way.
Crashing.
Oh, hey, Mouse. I caught up to Mouse.
Chilling out.
Ooh, there we are.
I've been lapped by Andrew. Thanks, Andrew.
Well, you did follow him for like a while, which you probably shouldn't have done.
Poor James is getting so frustrated. Oh my god.
No,
it's
just,
cause in,
we will swap controllers.
Okay, you missed that checkpoint completely, by the way. You went the wrong way.
There's a subscriber!
Tinker Bossa!
Tinker Bossa, you made me go the wrong way.
No, you already went the wrong way. I told you before.
Just go round and rounds about.
Is ketchup on?
Yeah.
I think we should swap controllers.
I think you need to learn how races work first, though, I think.
Well, you didn't explain. You just said we're
doing the
race.
Was using a keyboard
race.
Or controller?
Controller,
I'm using
of course.
A controller.
Again.
But you just go into the big yellow circles that have arrows and follow the arrows.
Deli, pop quiz. If the arrow points right, you go.
Right.
Nice.
Okay. All right. Exam done.
Go with the, yeah. You got okay. Where are you going now?
I think we should swap controllers, James.
But it won't make you any better at racing.
I know, but...
There you go. See, look, there it is. See, it's pointing to the right. Follow that. Follow where it's pointing to.
So I just go towards the yellow dot and the blue arrows help get
yeah,
to the dot.
Yeah, they show you where the next one is. And I finished.
It's way more stressful than it should be.
You don't need to slow down that much.
Oh my gosh! Mouse! You're so mean! Hey girl, you want to drag? Oh yeah.
Oh god. Oh god.
Okay. Am I gonna make
Beautiful
it?
Turn.
Am I gonna make it?
I think you have another lap though. I don't think you're done.
Oh! This is. Oh.
Nah,
no.
DNF.
That's why you need to do mine. So I can get money.
Oh, yeah, we can swap.
We're gonna swap so you guys can actually see some good playing. But you know, I'm trying.
Swapping.
Ooh, that's a lot of money.
I can't hear you, Jeannie.
Ooh, that's a lot of money.
To the chat. I hear people aren't getting just angry.
Well, you can't always pay attention because you need to...
Well, I'm trying to learn.
Yeah, you gotta learn, you know? Oh, this is my flattering side, though. The other side is my flattering angle.
Ooh. Yeah, this is my bad side.
Oh, no. Maybe we should flip the webcam.
Yeah.
That won't make any difference.
I think I need a refreshment.
There's a fridge behind us.
What do you know?
But we're about to do another race, though, so you better not lose it for
What should me. We vote for?
I don't know. Under the wing? That sounds pretty cool.
Yeah, sounds pretty cool.
What is
do
yours
I just
doing?
Press
what?
A?
No, you're still loading something.
Okay.
What did you... Are you...
I didn't do anything. I didn't touch anything.
But you must have left it, though, because you're not even in the... Oh.
I didn't do anything.
But you're back in free mode.
I didn't do anything.
But you must have, like, backed out of it, though.
No. Can you invite me, please?
Yeah, well, once it loads, I don't.
Want to try that? No, you've been sick. Too bad.
I'm good.
Sorry, yeah, that's really mean.
No caps lock in the chat. Mod has spoken.
Please avoid
sorry,
using
I've got to be
caps
strict
locks.
With
that
this.
Would be caps.
Here we go. All right, let me invite.
Caps lock.
Me. I'm going to turn custom vehicles
It's
off.
So fun that we can play with Andrew Arcade and Pharaoh Mouse right now, and GD. I love this. But we should be able to do this in The Sims.
But you can't. Oh, hang on. Can I take custom vehicles off? No, I can't. Okay, whatever.
Oh, this is so good.
My friend.
I promise this is not sponsored, but this stuff is so good.
Okay, you got it. Send me invite. There we go. Alright, so you're joining in.
Are you frustrated?
Let's stare into the camera though, stop breaking the fourth wall.
Are you frustrated?
No.
Okay.
I'm just disappointed. Open Lunchbox just subscribed.
Thank you, Open Lunchbox.
Oh my God,
you
don't
will be
shake
on the
whole
fridge.
Desk. Oh yeah, you're in. Okay, cool. Let's go. Let's rock and roll.
Okay.
No, no, you don't need to click anything.
Okay.
Because you were about to quit again.
Alright. What's happening in Chatland? Too much Illuminati.
Alright. Which car do I want? Oh, I can only have that car? Alright.
Alright.
I'm gonna be yellow again, because that was my color before. There we are.
I'm gonna be yellow.
Oh, look at my jacket. How good do I look? This is the best I've ever looked. Do you like my controller? How much nicer is it?
Yeah, it's got really nice grip on it.
Oh, don't copy my yellow. Get your own color.
Well, I am trying to, but it's not working.
You go down and then across. No, go down and then across.
I wanted to change the actual car, but...
You can't. That's the only car you can choose from. Okay, now you're looking at yourself. Okay. Is that going to use the same car in this race? All right, let's see how we go. Let's see if I can earn you some money and rent.
Oh,
another
God.
Yellow. What? You stole my car.
I didn't mean to.
Okay, you're shaking the whole computer, so let's not.
Oh, gosh.
Here we go. Deli's winning for
Damn,
once.
Damn, Deli's doing
well.
Wow,
you just got real good.
Yeah, I know, right? I'm just practicing on James's.
Oh, Andrew, okay, coming with the sweep in. Oh,
he
went too wide. He went too wide.
Whoa!
Did everybody just go too wide?
Is it just me or is Andrew like really good?
It's just you.
Do you reckon
like,
he's
the
best?
He's good. He's like normal at GTA, which is where you should be, but not yet.
Excuse me? This is my second
You're first right
I
now.
I have never played.
You're first right now, though. Look at it. Look how good you are. You're so far ahead.
Thank you.
Oh, this is brilliant.
No, but I have never played racing games, so you cannot say I should be already average. I should be bad to begin with.
Oh.
So I'm just saying, like, I'm going to be sassy and I'm
oh
just going to stand up for
Get
myself.
Oh, my God. Wait. Flab's beautiful.
By
Flab's,
me,
I mean Deli.
Yeah, it's not me. It's Deli. If my character, is unusually sucky at the moment, it's because I'm not in control.
Yeah.
I can't get out.
Remember, you can hold down the bar if you need to reset.
Okay, let's reset.
I'm gonna lose rep points for how bad I'm driving.
Well, it's ridiculous because they have like the
Ooh,
most.
Yeah, you're watching me play
through.
At the moment. This is not Deli like getting really good at the game. This is
I
just
am
me.
Really good.
It's
Look at me take that
first?
Corner.
Ooh, that was not a good corner. You hit the curb there. Yeah, I'm in first.
Nice.
Not for long though. Someone's behind me. Is
oh,
that you?
Fruit. Damn it.
Who's behind me? I don't know who's behind me.
Andy?
Who's sitting still? Yep. Someone's just sitting still on the map.
Wasn't me. Clearly
I'm
wasn't
about
me.
To lap you as well.
Oh, that's good. That means we can meet up. James, you're really bad at this game. You're like coming last by so far.
I'm first, more like it. By so far. Ba 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 ba. Were you just resetting?
No.
So I've definitely lapped
I
you
was
by
not.
Far. Yeah, I've lapped you. Andy Arcade is a real
you
closer.
Know, if we were playing Mario Kart right now, I'd be kicking everyone's butt.
That's not true.
Yeah, it is.
Genie's
true.
Really
I...
good at Mario Kart.
Oh, well, Genie, bring it on.
Genie destroyed me in Mario Kart for sure. He's real good.
I'm pretty good at Mario Kart.
Oh, we went too wide. I went too wide. No!
Follow
Deli.
I missed the checkpoint.
We're all in yellow cars.
No, only two of us are. One of them is me.
Fair
one
enough.
Of them is you. Oh,
I'm also in the yellow car.
Oh, really? Oh, okay. I didn't look behind me. Also, I'm second now because Andy Arcade overtook me. Also, I don't know why I'm calling him Andy, but I feel like it fits, you know?
I'm doing sweet dollies.
I feel like Andy Arcade
you guys
works.
Can't
I'm
see
cool
the
that.
Tricks I'm doing right now. They're pretty impressive.
Unless he somehow messes up that corner, which, yeah, he didn't, then you're second.
Where are you guys?
Finishing the race. There we go. Second.
Yay, I came second.
No, you're fifth. I came second. You're fifth.
No, I came second. I'm pretty sure that you're really struggling, James.
Oh, dear. Whose pub is it? Delia James is mine. She was playing, but that just got painful, so we swapped over. We wanted to have both views up, but we could, like, your computer's not powerful enough, unfortunately, to handle that.
Yeah, sorry guys, I need to get a new computer, apparently. So, the money I was saving to buy a new car...
We're watching Deli now, by the way, in case you're
wondering. Oh, no! I didn't know everyone could see me now.
Dude, this is... Where are you?
I'm following the yellow dot.
But why are you so far...
I thought it would just end. I was doing sweet doughies.
Beautiful work, Deli.
Thanks, Judy.
Oh, it doesn't matter. I'm earning you. Look how much money I got you there. 6,500. You got like 500 or something or less.
Hmm.
Oh dear. Oh no.
Andrew Arcade. No. What does the chat say?
Andy Arcade. Wow, I'm impressed, Deli.
Holy skills, Andrew. Yeah, I told you Andrew was good.
Yo, you gotta mod glitter. It's mandatory.
It's up to Deli. She wants some mod glitter.
Can you? Yeah, glitter can be a mod. Modded glitter is a
Hang on, let's vote on the next one first.
Person.
What do we want to do? Horse power. Yeah.
Oh, can we ride horses in GTA?
You have to select
it's it. Bike Go race.
What?
Like pedaling, I think.
Oh, is it? Oh, crap.
James, we really didn't make our hair work for being on the opposite side.
My hair is fine no matter what side it's on. Oh, wait, what's Glitter's username?
We haven't had any subs for a while.
Oh, no.
That fridge is getting pretty full, though, so it's okay. It's okay.
There we go. Glitter is a mod. All right. Number of laps, 2. Wait, yeah. No, this is motorcycles. That's not bad. Okay, that's fine.
I reckon I'll be better at the motorcycle than the car. I have a feeling.
Really? Okay.
Yeah. Actually, I flew a plane with Genie the other day. He said I was really good.
Let's place a bet now. How many times will she fall off the bike?
I'm going to say 6 times.
I'm going to say twice.
I'm going to say she's mostly off the bike than on it.
That's not a number. In the chat, vote how many times you think Deli's going to fall off the motorcycle in this race.
I think I'll fall off twice.
I'm going 6.
6?
Yeah. Let's go.
God.
Let's rockin' race.
Rockin' race.
22.
22 times.
That could be their age.
Chancellor is sassy.
That could be their age. I don't know. Oh, 5 times.
Faramouse 5 mouse. Times. Girl.
10. I'm sticking with 6. Here we go. DeJoyce just subscribed. Thank you very much.
Oh, DeJoyce. Thank you so much. You will be put on my fridge.
Do you not hear the sound or something?
I'm just slower too.
Okay. You're just like real
in.
Slow.
Ooh, crew, bro, love. No, I'm not slow. I'm just. No, I'm still getting used to it. You're used to streaming.
Yeah, I'm not slow. I'm still getting used to streaming.
You're used to streaming. Oh my god, people are saying like 1,000
you
know,
like,
times.
Can confirm?
Yes.
We gotta go down.
Sometimes slow is
and
good.
Continue. And I'm ready to play. Yeah, there you go. So you're learning.
How come Genie? No, how come you're. Oh, wait, no.
That's you. That you're playing as me.
Swapped positions. Mine's a lot prettier. Much nicer jacket.
I don't even
have a jacket.
I reckon 6 times. That's the magic number.
Alright, I'm really feeling the stress now. I'm really like, I'm
Amy,
really worried.
Amy said you literally took a minute to answer and you said you're not slow. Oh, I didn't get a boost. Oh, here we go.
Wheelie.
Yeah, wheelie.
Get out of my way.
There we go.
Uh-oh.
There we go. There she went.
Go. No, she hasn't fallen off yet.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Oh, that's
that
one.
Unfair.
That's
someone
one. It doesn't
me.
Matter if it's unfair. You still fell off. That's
someone
one. That's
into
one.
Me.
That's one.
And I reckon it was Andrew.
That's still one, though.
And Andrew? That's not very nice.
Oh, Jesus. There we go. Shit. Here we go.
Sacre bleu.
Hi. Oh, checkpoint. Gotta get that
check. Oh, here we go. Big jump. Woo! Nice. Here we go. Look at that. That was fun.
Oh, that's bouncy.
Yeah, that was bouncy. That was real fun, too.
Yeah.
It's just a nice.
Yeah.
Oh, I hate it how in all these games you have to drive on the other side of the road.
You don't have to. It's fine. Need a car.
Well, if you don't
Ooh,
want to
that
crash.
Was a wide turn.
Oh, I thought that was
a
checkpoint.
Genie's right behind me.
Slipping.
Shit.
Oh, don't slip me. Oh, don't push me, you prick.
Swear.
Oh, okay. Swearing, darling?
No, I didn't swear.
Were you going to then?
I said shiitake mushrooms.
Oh, snap. Watch your language.
You have been lapped by the real delinquency, but I'm the real delinquency.
But you're not, though. I'm playing as a real delinquency today.
Yeah.
I feel like the real delinquency, you know? I really, really feel
trying
it.
Trying to get around this truck.
Here we go. Big jump.
The good thing is I haven't actually...
Ooh, bouncy hump.
I haven't actually fallen off this bike.
Fell off once, though.
So for all of those who had
doubt... Hey, the race isn't over, though.
Well.
Here we go.
Oh, hey. I think you guys should just slow down a little bit.
So Dakota, 39, just subscribe. Or S Dakota.
Oh, S Dakota. Thank you so much. If I wasn't concentrating right now, I would be happy dancing. But I really need to...
Thank you very much for the sub, though.
Yeah, thank you very much. It is a beautiful thing to have done.
Who am I want to spectate me. Oh, that was two? So you've fallen off twice? Okay.
No, I didn't fall off. I just
went watching you now.
Mm-hmm. Right now?
Yeah.
You guys are watching me now?
Yeah, we are.
Oh!
Don't
worry, we got this, guys.
Oh!
Oh, yeah. That's right. That's how we roll.
Yeah, but you're lost.
But at least I'm driving properly.
Are you going to get a DNF? Oh, did you finish? Oh,
yeah,
DNF.
I finished first.
No, you didn't. I finished first. You got $500.
It's a good learning experience. And thank you for you guys for being here to support me whilst I learn how to play this game. It's very stressful.
Oh, you're rank 5. Well done.
Yay!
You. And S Dakota, subscribe.
Thank you, S Dakota.
Like
it. I love you. And I hope you have a wonderful morning, afternoon, or evening, wherever you are in the world. You will get your name on the fridge. Dan Sahai!
Yeah, Sahai.
Are you going to dance Sahai for dance Sahai?
No. Because okay, which one are we going to go next? Power trip? Or are we going to go trend setting? That looks pretty good.
Trend setting looks good.
All right, going trend setting.
Call Andrew. I don't think I have Andrew on Sky.
Sky loves delinquency.
Sky loves delinquency!
Do you not have Andrew
on Sky? I love you, Sky.
I don't know why I had Andrew on Sky.
I think because I had to change my Skype name for privacy reasons.
Oh. Get him to DM you or something.
Yeah. Andrew, can you DM me your Skype?
He might not be watching, he might just be playing.
If you would like to be added on Skype. I mean, I understand if you don't want me on Skype.
Well, you know, he doesn't want to do free entertainment. He wants to get paid if he's on the show.
Yo, after this, I think we should do one of my custom races.
I can't talk right now, though. It's too late. Yeah, we can do a custom race of yours. I'm sure it'll be deadly, so.
Oh, no worries. That's fine, Andrew.
But you should still DM your Skype details so she can add you, though.
You know what? I think it's getting a little awkward and he doesn't really want to Andy.
That. Yeah, he doesn't actually like you.
I think he's just like, oh, this is so awkward.
Here we go. All right. Nobody take yellow. That's my color.
I'm going to take Clash.
I want something really classic, like pastel blue.
But I'm not taking yellow, though, because someone will probably take it.
Why can't I ever have a different car? Why do you only have one
because
car?
Because it's a certain races that we're playing. You can only select, like the first one we did, you could select different supercars.
We're setting a trend, Deadly.
Yeah, the race is literally called trend setting.
Oh, well, I'm all about that.
Not at all. I'll send you a DM after the race. Oh, yeah, I'm sure you will. next race. Yeah, of course. You should play Slasher in GTA. Oh, you'd be so bad at that, Deadly. Can you imagine her playing Slasher, Jeannie?
Oh, she wouldn't have seen
that. Does that mean you slash people?
You haven't selected Ready to Play.
I'm sorry.
Go down. Oh, there you go. Because otherwise we'll have to wait like 30 to 40 seconds instead
How
of like 10.
How are you feeling? Are you okay?
Yeah, why?
You might be a little flushed.
I'm just frustrated.
Do you need a drink? You're frustrated?
Yeah, and your ineptitude.
Okay, I'll try really hard this time, I promise.
That is one sexy-ass car.
Yeah, I knew someone would go yellow, that's why I went orange. Idiot. Who's yellow? I swear to God.
I'm yellow.
I'm going to spin you out so hard, dude.
No, he ain't.
Yeah, he is. Oh my god, this is so fast.
Traffic. Oh my god,
Don't! She did that to me!
Oh, I've gone the wrong way now.
You were so rude.
I was trying to get Jeannie. Oh my god,
everyone's smashing into me.
Where are you going, Deli? You're in the wrong way.
Well, I got smashed off the roof.
Yeah, that means you go back to the race. You don't start driving a different way just because you got smashed into.
This is so mean.
Oh,
please, Sims.
We're playing Sims tomorrow, don't worry. I'm coming for you, Jay.
When they get drivable cars in The Sims, I'm going to be so good at that.
Yeah, I'm coming to screw you over, Jin, because you stopped.
No, play the witness.
You're good at puzzle solving, yeah?
Oh, the witness. I'm alright at puzzles. I used to play that game Zoom Beanies in primary school.
That's like that was all about that puzzles. Doesn't count.
Did you play Zoom Beanies? Who here played Zoom Beanies in the chat? Because it was the best game ever, and there was this part of it where you made pizzas and.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
Get the right pizzas and all that.
Oh my goodness.
What are these cars doing on the road?
Why? It's like they're driving somewhere. I don't know.
They keep like doing U-turns and like getting in the way. Like I caught up and then I just crashed into a car that was in the middle of the road. Why is traffic on? Why not?
Oh no, this is a big turn. Ooh.
Cars have brakes, by the way. Guess you didn't know.
Can you do it so you actually change? Oh yeah. Can you do it so you actually change
gears? Okay. Wow, Mouse. Wow.
Mouse loves just.
Yeah, she loves just like smashing into people. She went the wrong way. sweet karma.
I can't wait until I'm so good at this that I can actually like. I'm gonna practice, and then next time we live stream together, I'm gonna be so good. I'm gonna even beat Andrew.
Oh, that's a pink car. I'm gonna get in the slipstream of.
That's what I'm gonna do for the Simlies. I'm gonna become.
I'm coming for that yellow car.
There we go.
And then the Simlies will also be Simly GTAs. Be lovely.
Yeah, I'm still coming for Genie though.
No, if you guys could see my screen right now, I'm actually doing really well.
You want a piece of this?
What position are you?
I'm up to lap 2 of 2.
And what position are you in the race?
I'm pretty sure I'm number one.
Oh.
The real deligracy is number one. Oh no, I missed
the real deligracy is 3 or 5.
Damn it, you made me look at your screen, James, and I missed.
Stop screen cheating!
I used to always screen cheat in Mario Kart.
Wow.
It's the way to do it.
There's no use for screen cheating in Mario Kart.
That just seems like it would distract you.
There is, because then you can, hit them with your weapons and star power and stuff.
But you can see them on the map.
Yeah, but it's like you can see if they have green shells around them to protect them and stuff. It's all very strategic.
Oh, what? Wait, what happened there? I don't know what just happened there. But anyway.
Oh my god.
Hang on. Was there like. I think it was like giant lag.
Hey, Genie, we watched everyone in chat. Genie wrote me a song once and we listened to it before. It was beautiful.
Yeah.
Do you remember that song?
Deli! Oh no, I went the wrong way.
I pulled
the mouse and went the wrong way. Damn it.
We might post it later.
No, it's copyright Genie Productions.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I went the wrong way.
Genie, if I make Anzac biscuits and send them to you in the mail.
There we go.
Use it?
What did you say, Nelly?
I was just wondering if I could send you biscuits in the mail and then you would make. Then you would let me publish the Deligracy song on iTunes.
Yeah.
Aye?
That's a deal.
It's a
send
deal?
Me biscuits.
Sweet.
Biscuits.
There's a red car.
You got 3 seconds to finish the race.
Oh my gosh, I don't think I'm going to do it, guys. I'm so sorry.
I can't wait.
I'm getting better every single time.
I can't wait to the day when you finish your first race. It's going to be really good.
I know.
It's going to be really exciting.
There's going to be so many happy dances. It's going to happen. It's going to happen soon. I feel it. Feel it in me.
I won.
Are you pregnant?
Mm-mm.
Oh. Oh, you won, Jim.
There we go.
Oh, okay.
There we go.
You gotta stop shaking the entire desk, though.
Sorry.
Because, like, it shakes the camera as well, and it looks, like, real weird.
So, Andrew came second.
Yeah, real deliberacy came third. Oh, you came last? Oh.
You came last?
No, I didn't. You did.
What's happening in chat,
you got a DNF.
How my babes in chat?
So, over that way. And my finger's pointing on the screen. DNF.
Alright, let's do a custom. Let's go free mode so I can set up a custom.
What is Deli drinking? This Twitch live stream is sponsored by, no, not really. I'm just drinking San Pellegrino. What's that? Aranciato Rosa. It's really good, but it's not sponsored.
Ask Zeus, I'm sure he'd have like a pretentious way of
pronouncing it. Deli not voting?
Yeah, she doesn't vote on anything.
Nah.
You gotta vote, otherwise you have to wait forever.
I vote random.
No, oh my god. You gotta vote free mode. Oh no.
You said to vote.
Yeah, on free mode.
Oh my goodness.
No.
please say hi. Hello, Muffs.
See, now you're just in a different job by yourself because you voted a different thing.
You were not specific about
what to
do.
But we said vote free mode at the very beginning. Okay, and then I'm you started quitting. Talking about your drink. But it doesn't matter. Jimmy can invite you because you're on your friends.
Oh, Mouse want us to... Let me put Mouse in a call.
Yes!
Also, I need to add you as a friend, Jeannie.
On what?
On GTA, because I'm the real Deligracy and you're not.
They said they want to watch.
She is my friend.
Can you guys please ask in the chat if you want to keep watching James or if he wants to switch back? But James is a lot better at the game, so...
Oh, ho!
Hey!
What up, Mouse?
Hey!
Sorry,
I'm just going to get Kirk to take the laptop away because now I've got so much weird delay.
Nice.
Oh, awesome.
You've got so much money now.
Jeans.
How are
there
you,
we
Mouse?
Go. You can really, like, turn down the screen, by the way. It's like echoing back to
the yeah, let me set up a job.
Yeah, I'm getting Kirk to take the computer away.
Yeah,
like,
yeah.
Like, go away with the laptop.
Oh, jeez.
I love you, Kirk, but please leave.
We have 531 beautiful Simlies watching. I just want to give them a shout out because
they want to see your exquisite skills. And I don't want you to play.
Should we swap again?
Yeah, they want to see you play.
Okay.
So you'll see that you'll see the contrast in driving ability.
Well, they'll see how much I've improved.
There's so much trash on the floor.
I know. Oh, this is my much better side.
After this race, I have to bail.
Anyone saying?
Oh no.
There we go.
I got errors to run, plus I got to edit game theory.
What are you doing, Jeannie?
Ooh.
Editing game theory.
What, right now?
No, not right now. Now I'm inviting you to my job.
Oh, all right. I haven't gotten an invite.
I'll get this in my ear.
Let me see my friends from playing GTA. There we go. I sent you an invite.
All right, Simlies.
Waiting.
Let's see. I'll show you how much I've improved.
Accept the invite from Jeannie. Do you know how to do it? Do you remember?
Down.
No. Up.
A.
There we go.
A.
Yes! We're getting there. Oh, I'm so excited. Mouse is on the call now. It's really
yeah, I've been sitting
like
here like...
something now, doesn't it? Yeah. It really feels like something.
So much better.
I made this map. We're about to play.
Oh, this
it's pretty
one.
Good.
By the way, Mouse, you are so vicious. Like, you just are not afraid to smash into other people's cars. And I rate
it. It's GTA, honey.
I'm
Thank
learning.
Thank you very much.
It's GTA,
that's what
honey.
That's what you gotta do in GTA. Just screw everyone else.
So do a camera lock, first person.
Yeah, if you want to.
Alright.
Can I get to pick a different car than the ones we just had?
Yeah, you can choose supercars in this one.
Okay, great. Great. Thank you, Jasmine, who said go Deli.
The real Deligracy.
The real Deligracy is the real Deligracy
yes.
this time.
Also,
and
go subscribe
to
Absolute
the race
Pixel.
I'll try my best. God, I love that jacket. I need to get that jacket in.
You're
going to
select a car or you're going to sit there? Because you got like 30 seconds, so you got to pick a car. Like.
Why is it. Yes. This one, we want it in purple white.
Hmm.
Confirm.
Yeah. Continue.
Beautiful.
Ready to play?
I'm ready to play.
You gotta go down and click ready to play.
I'm ready to play.
There you go.
Who is Mouse? Mouse is one of our very good friends, Bridie, who is also a fellow YouTuber, Simmer Builder, which is awesome.
Yeah.
Is there anything else you'd like to add,
thanks.
Mouse?
Subscribe.
I don't know. yeah, that.
Subscribe.
Oh,
first
know.
Person.
Oh my
Mouse.
God.
Yeah, playing first person now.
Well, that is a little bit... I don't know how I'm gonna go with this.
This is
really hard.
You might actually be better.
There we go.
You know what? Maybe you're right. I'm just gonna
Yes,
screw you. Oh, that's a bush.
Oh, okay.
Oh, guys.
What the?
Guys. This is
no way.
This is a little bit
okay.
Look at the map, Deli!
I'm looking, trust me, but I'm also looking where I'm driving.
Don't forget you have brakes in this game, so you can stop and be like, oh, I'm going the wrong way.
Okay, I'm going the wrong way. I need to hold down Y.
How do I
really want to finish the game.
I don't know what I'm doing.
How do I get into this thing? What the? This way?
I really want to finish the drive.
Oh, stop hitting me. What is happening?
Oh, wow.
Where am I? Hang on.
Oh, my God. This is why I don't drive.
I think I failed to get in again.
It's really hard.
There we go.
Oh.
Oh man, I was first, but I can't get over this stupid jump.
All I want to do is finish this.
You don't have to. You can use the front entrance.
I just want to finish.
I didn't know there was a front entrance.
I keep forgetting.
There's arrows.
There we go. Yeah, I followed them. They took me around the back.
We're just going to do a 180, Simlies. We're going to get there in a second. This... We're all working together to do this.
Just oh my breathe. God, I remember
that. What? I mean,
this is so hard.
Yellow.
The big yellow. There's two yellow. The small one is the one after the one you need to get.
Yeah, I'm going towards the yellow, but every time I drive...
It's inside!
What? It's inside?
Yeah. Look, there's a jump there. You can go in and there's an entrance at the front. You have to go inside.
What? This is uncalled for, you guys.
And it makes it so much more confusing in first person.
Yeah.
I've got no idea what's going on.
You just gotta get inside.
But I am inside.
I'm ready, you guys.
Then you got after you've been inside, you gotta get outside.
Oh, who is that stuck in the doorway? Oh, it's you.
Not me.
Move.
Jesus, that was so hard to understand. I don't drive like this in real life, no. Who just pushed me?
Me.
Thanks, James.
Welcome.
Typical.
This is mental.
Definitely going the wrong way.
No, I'm going the right way, thank you very much. I'm doing this for the
sake of... No, we're going towards me a little bit.
I see you.
Before you realized, that's not where I'm supposed to go.
Can we do some, like, shooting and stuff? Like, stuff I can actually keep up with? Because this is just...
Yeah.
You need to practice driving.
Genie of Mouse! It's funny because I'm the beginner to absolutely annihilate me.
It's pretty funny though. You gotta admit.
I don't know if the Simlies find it funny.
I think they do though.
I think they appreciate it.
Oh my god.
You guys are doing circles.
Yeah, she's a white car.
This is on. I'm coming after you. You lot.
Slipstream.
I'm gonna get
Oh my goodness.
We're doing really well right now.
Oh yeah.
Oh damn, I have to go on that thing again.
I'm so far away from the crowd. Like nothing's happening for me.
Okay guys, we're just gonna go nice and slowly into here. No, first of all we're gonna go get Genie. No, we won't. We've got more.
Oof. Right.
We're a classy
Andy?
Bunch. Oh my gosh. Okay. Let's do it slowly and steadily. Oh, that's
Andy.
Not the entrance.
Andy Arcade.
Oh,
is Andy here? I didn't think he was in this one.
Who's the purple car?
Oh. Boy. Guys, there is no entrance to this half the time.
Yeah, it's the same. It doesn't change. It's the same entrance every time.
Oh, there we go.
We're going to do the jump. That's what we're going to do.
Here we go.
Andy.
Jump.
Are we ready
Don't
for
do
this?
It.
Yes. Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Gotcha.
Oh, everything's blown up.
This is kind of fun. This is like dodge
cars.
Oh, no!
It's blown
there
up.
We go. Oh, my God. Andy's right in my eye.
Oh, I think I'm going to die.
Andy isn't the purple car. He's the red and white one. Get out of my way.
I'm a purple
what?
Car.
We
it's
might
a crew
actually
car.
Finish this.
Move! Coming at
How
Oh, my God.
This?
You can do it.
Five.
This is stressful. Andrew said
God.
This is an awesome
I'm
map.
Done. Clear classic genie. Classic genie map design.
So you're the one who hid. Oh.
Oh my god.
Amazing work, Jeans.
Thank you very much.
Is okay, it, can we do some shooting now? I'm stuck. I don't know if I like this anymore.
Press
guys.
Y. Respawn.
Go to the waypoint.
Come on, you can finish this, Deli.
I'm trying to.
You got 5 seconds.
I'm not gonna finish. I'm only on lap 3. I'm gonna practice so next live stream I can finish.
Hey, ho! Oh.
This race is so simple. Why is it so much fail?
Thanks, James. One more
oh,
time.
Oh damn, that's a lot of money.
That is a lot of money. I only got 6,700 though.
Everyone, get out of Deliway. So what? Let's. I'm ready for a new thing. Can we all go shoot together? Wait. Rob a store together?
Yeah. Oh. Can we go kill something?
Yeah, let's
do
it.
Okay.
Let's team up. I want to team up
okay,
with
this
Mouse.
Time vote for free mode, not vote for random.
Yeah.
Okay.
Silly Sally.
Deli, girls both versus the boys, or in other words, noobs versus people that actually know what they're doing.
Go to free mode. There you go.
Sorry, I wasn't listening. I was concentrating on.
You have to concentrate on the menu.
Sorry.
We're gonna beat the boys. It's girls.
Yeah. Girls stick together.
Yeah. Exactly.
Why am I still in first person? Yuck. Get me out of first person. There we go. Alright, where is everybody?
See you, GC fan. Thank you for joining the stream.
Am I in my own session by myself? That's really depressing.
You still made a lot of money. Thanks, aww. Jasmine. That's good. That's what we want. We can go. Can we go shopping?
Clothes shopping.
But we don't have much money to buy anything. But we're supposed to be getting you a car this part.
Alright, like, let's get me a car. Can I just steal
some I'm gonna bounce now, girls.
Aww.
Ah, TTYLs.
Love you, Genie.
Ah, TTYLs.
Bye, Genie.
Alright, let's do.
That's sad. But we still got Mouse. Can I get out of first person mode?
Do we still have Mouse or did he end the call? I think he ended the call.
Oh, she's gone.
Yeah, because he left. Hang on. Hey, Mythbuster 51!
So rude!
That's because Genie was hosting.
Yeah, I know.
Mythbuster.
Why don't we do. How about a death match?
That'd be interesting.
How do I get out of this first person mode? I don't like this view.
Your select button, I think.
Oh, thank you. I like seeing my little.
I'm starting up
skirt.
A job, I'll send the invite
guys,
in a second.
Guys, let's just strut for a second. Oh yeah, just check out that pose. We're gonna do a runway walk. That's right. And pose.
Sending invites. There you go.
Oh yeah.
Accept it.
I'm ready.
There it is.
Hey, here we go.
Oh, you're so good at joining
now.
Well done, you're learning.
Just natural. Bye, Jasmine.
It's pronounced Jasmine.
Bye, Jasmine.
Mean.
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 Ah, let's go.
Just keeping an eye on the chat.
Fight in the little used loading bays of the not so thriving shopping district.
Can you answer
at least the funeral parlor will see some business. Works best with teams.
All right, so what are we doing right now?
Well, we're going to do girls versus boys. Let me switch over to the other team. Mouse, can you swap over, and then Andy, can you swap to me?
What is Andrew doing? It's like a...
He's freaking out.
He's like, no, I want to be with Deli.
I got no idea how I switch teams. I've never had to do this before.
Actually, I don't think I can. It's not even letting me switch. All right, never mind.
That's
all right.
We'll just have to...
All right, going.
Oh, thank you.
It wasn't letting me
switch. Getting better.
Normally, you can go
that.
Over to the other team and just select to change teams, but it's not letting me, so never mind. Let's go.
James Walker, I noticed you. Hello.
This is kind of fair in a way, because we've got two people who, again, know what they're doing, and then Deli and I.
And yeah. Deli is much less of understanding what to do. Oh, man, I'm looking pretty schmexy right now in my heels, my skirt.
All right. So okay. On the map, you can see a bunch of stuff to pick up, different weapons and all that kind of stuff. So
what are you guys the pluses, or is that what I have to pick up?
That's health is the pluses.
Oh, whoops, sorry, Andrew. Okay, I'm following Andrew. I really need him to be in this call, but it's okay.
Ooh.
I don't even know how to aim.
Grenade!
Okay, I know how to aim. Andrew, you know you're... Shoot, I'm already dead.
Yeah.
Why did you kill me so quickly?
Because it's a dead man. We're supposed to be killing each other.
But give the girl a break for a second.
That's not how the game works.
By the way, Jimmy Jam's saying nice hair. I'm sorry.
Ow! Andrew. Oh, you guys spawned over there? Alright. Well, did not expect that. I assumed you'd spawn on the other side because I was over here. Alright. Looking the wrong way. Coming. Wait, where am I?
Oh.
I'm trying to.
No!
I just wanted to shoot one person. Just let me kill one. This is so crazy. Okay, I'm following you, Andrew. Take cover!
Oh, I'm dead.
Yes.
Yeah, but you didn't kill
me. Good job, Andrew.
I need to pick up like a machine gun because the pistol is pretty crap.
So what? Can I see you guys on the map? Are you the blue?
Sometime. No.
No!
So I can see you when we get close. All right. See, these are the things that are helpful to understand.
Oh, hang on. Where are you? Oh, there. There we go.
Ah! so close.
Oh yeah, I was real close to dying. You almost got me. Oh, there we go.
This is fun. I like this one.
You're so close to killing me too.
Yeah, Andrew Arcade is here as well. Humanity, Hannah. We're playing him right now. Okay, I'm feeling like I'm getting a lot better at this. And no one says anything.
Nope.
Ah.
Oh. What the?
Yeah.
So many times.
Yeah.
And yet you still riddled me.
Armor, I think.
How am I running in those high heels, Jimmy Jam? Great set of pins.
She's badass.
Because I'm badass. Ooh, I just got a nice gun. Got my gun and my stilettos. Oh, Andrew.
Beautiful. Wow, now we're talking.
Revenge. All right.
What do you
guys? I see how it is. I'm a loser.
I think I'm just gonna kale flabs.
What? Stop shooting me before I get a chance
it's
to
aim. It's a death match. You're supposed
to... I know, but I'm a beginner.
Stop shooting me before you
Cut
get a chance to aim.
Cut the girl some slack.
If I see someone, I'm gonna shoot at them. That's how it works.
Deliberately look at the chat more. I'm trying to, but it's hard when I'm being
you
shot
can't,
at.
Yeah, it's a game. You can't really look at the chat while you're playing the game. Like you look at it in between. Oh, I see someone's feet.
Deli, get revenge. I'm trying to. I'm trying to get them. Oh, sorry, Andrew. I didn't mean to shoot you, Andrew. Hold on.
Right. Oh, you're on that.
Caught me in the face.
You're still over here. Oh. Oh, there goes my kill streak.
You didn't kill me again.
I killed you ages ago. Why did you only just die then?
I don't know.
Like, I killed you so long ago.
Yeah,
it's a death match though. You're supposed to kill people though.
Yeah, but I just feel like being a beginner, it's just.
But
nice
that's how you
manners.
Learn.
That's not how GTO works.
That's really
nice
not how GTO
manners.
That's not how GTO
you know,
works.
I don't always like. Oh my god. Andrew! Andrew got shot!
Yep.
Where are you, Andrew?
Do you want to go back to racing? Oh, Andrew already respawned. Did not realize that.
I'm starting to get really angry now.
This is good. This is what happens in Call of Duty.
Andrew, we got this.
Do you though?
How do I crouch behind stuff?
RB, right bumper.
Well, that would have been helpful to know a while ago.
Didn't ask.
Yeah, I know. How come you're so good?
Because I played a lot of GTA.
Like, this is ridiculous. Oh my gosh.
It's like how you're so good
cover,
at building.
Cara.
Practice.
Yeah, but I didn't have people shooting at me while I was building.
I hope not.
Oh my god, I can't. Where are your ears? Oh, I see you.
Oh no!
Yes, I shot down someone!
Shut down Mouse.
Yay!
Yes! I love that you're saying yay too.
Progress.
Yes, siblings, we did it. Happy dance, happy dance. All right, thank you, Cora, for the heads up to
ooh,
take
cover. Oh, so close.
Ooh,
Bullshark testosterone.
Okay, I see a red.
Oh, what a waste.
I see a red.
I see people to shoot. I no, I don't. Where are they?
I need to take cover. I know, Simlies. I know what you're thinking.
Oh,
sorry,
no,
James.
No, I was going to the wrong color. I see you over there. Oh, that's got no ammo. Oh, KPZDF!
Oh!
I can't see. Oh, there he is.
Oh no! That was pretty bad. Yay, KPZDF! KPZDF. You gonna dance, James?
I'm busy. I'm playing a deathmatch. There's no time.
He's busy.
Okay, can you stop kicking me in my leg as well? That'd be great.
Sorry.
Oh no, I'm climbing a fence. That's
Suzzles.
Not
good. Oh! Oh yeah, still got him up.
Andrew Arcade, it's okay. I got your back. Oh god. Take cover, Deli. We're going for a runner. Good grief.
Oh my god, why are you dying?
Because I'm... How good
was
my backwards shoot? I like your getup. You're looking nice in your red heels.
Whoops,
thanks.
I didn't do that.
Actually, I have a jacket that's very much like that.
Oh, really? Guys, I'm just, like, gonna take a chill for the chat for a second.
Gotta wait till the game's over. It's too intense, you know?
People are saying they're proud. Ow! Yes, you can send letters to the P.O. Box. Yeah, I need to learn how to play. I agree, Beauty. Okay.
All right. Oh, I've got a pistol? Really? Ah, oh, I had a pistol! Did not have a, the right gun there. There we go.
Oh, I don't have a gun! I'm quenching!
Oh, wow.
Oh, sorry, guys. What was okay, that? No, I'm serious now. I'm in the game. This is for real.
You're in the game?
Just lift the hair. Because I feel...
Can I get up there? No, I can't.
Better with lift hair. Yeah, let's do this. We're on a losing streak. Gonna go this way.
Whoop. Whoopsies, didn't mean to do that.
Okay, we're gonna run for cover. Hello, the people who just joined from London. Have you guys just woken up?
It'll be like 10 a.m. there, is it? Or is it 8 a.m.? Remember which way it goes. Do the 10 or 8. I'm not sure which one it is. Let me get more ammo. It's probably a good idea. You guys just waiting there. I know the exact same thing. Oh! There we go. Oh! Got the winning kill.
There you go.
Alright.
What?
Good game.
Bravo, Flubs.
I don't know if that was a good game. I don't feel like that was a good game.
Yeah,
I was gonna say good game.
I got a lot of money out of it, so I'm happy.
That was a good game. No.
GG.
That was a good game, Mouse. Yeah. Well done. It's got a bad sport over here. It's how you learn. How did you go? You got one. Right. Yeah, one kill and 12 deaths.
Yes.
You have a 0.08 KD ratio. That's actually over the legal drinking.
Oh, no.
Limit for drinking and driving.
Yeah,
so.
That's so good.
Let's go. What do you want to do now? Do you want to do another death match?
Okay, we've got Galaxy going to bed. Good night, sweet dreams.
What do you
Galaxy.
Want to do though? We need to vote on something.
I reckon we should go to the beach. Crunch.
Alright. We're in beachfront.
I reckon we go get a bit tan. Can you get spray tan?
Are you gonna vote it?
Can you get a.
Didn't vote it.
Oopsies. Can you, what else can you do in the game? Can you, go on a Ferris wheel?
Number of teams, can I?
Or roller coaster?
I'm not sure.
I'm going on a roller coaster.
Not roller coasters.
It's normal, so it won't be teams.
Oh, we're gonna get annihilated. Uh-oh.
Why don't we vs the Popo?
So we can do that in free run, we can't do that in a deathmatch. Alright, so we're not in teams.
Yo, Deligracy, I have an STD 9095.
Okay. Alright.
Not want to get that checked out, but that's
if
okay.
If you say so.
Does that mean you had an STD in 1995?
Ugh.
That's a good question.
Yup.
Do I just go A? Party to A?
Do whatever you want. Oh, there's me pistol.
Oh, James Fluka gotta go to sleep.
Oh, okay.
Okay, good night, James Fuca. Thank you for subscribing and for all of your chatting.
Oh my god, you can. I'm totally doing this. Going for a drive. Ooh!
Alright, so.
Driving a car.
What are we doing in this? Are we.
Killing each other.
Each other?
Yeah.
Oh, there is a roller coaster here.
Yeah.
I thought we were going to work together.
Nope.
Yeah, it's just a little bit hard. Oh my god, it's the Deli Perro. Oh no, Del Perro.
Oh,
yeah.
No.
Who's gonna be the Deli Perro?
Where are you going, Deli? You're supposed to be in the deathmatch area.
He's going to check out the roller coaster.
Oh my god. We can do that in free mode. We're
okay,
doing death.
You okay. You're
doing the same thing as the races. You're not.
Hey, Alex K1 from Melbourne.
Oh my god. You're supposed to stay within the area. So you go to kill each other.
So we're gonna get annihilated.
I deserved that because I went off course. I understand. All right, guys, I'm ready to shoot someone. Let's do this. I'm ready.
I need a better gun.
Flabaliki's got the old shark testosterone.
Oh yeah. Flooring it. There we go. Ooh, there we go. Around the corner.
Oh. Fun thing about bull sharks, apparently there's lots and lots of them in the canals here.
I've heard that too.
Yeah. Oh! Who's that?
That's me.
Who's that?
Why won't you die?
No! Leave me alone.
How do I aim?
This is a real slow van. I need to get out of here. Get out of here.
Oh my god! He's in the car!
That's me. Oh, I'm stuck. I'm stuck. Get out. Oh. I'm dead.
Oh, I had to.
I'm stealing your van.
All right.
No.
Yeah, it's like stuck. Oh, it's not stuck.
Oh no!
You had so much time to kill her too.
I know, and I somehow ended up on the ground. Oh, okay. Just run me over, Andrew. He's terrible. Mirror maid lover. We have Barbie.
Still kills you anyway.
Barbie coming out. In 5 hours, 5 or 6 hours, the next Barbie LP will be out. I actually added a little bit of background music to it as well.
Oh, yeah.
A little bit of fun. I did it in the Twins LP today, and, like, it was pretty much 50-50 who liked the background music and who didn't. Andrew again!
Oh, that's true. I'm just focusing on driving cars around. I'm not even really killing people.
Okay, Andrew is so mean, Smay.
I just ran him over with my car.
Oh, thank you, Rose. You say I look badass. I wish I was more badass. I'm just going to practice. And then next time we get together,
Get behind you, Dally.
Don't!
Why won't you die?
Because I'm invincible.
Oh, wait, what happened? I got out. How did that happen?
I nearly stole your car.
Oh, who subbed?
Simone official!
What's going on? Why haven't you killed me? There's like 5 people around me and I'm still alive somehow.
Losing streak, yeah, I know.
Damn!
This is severe concentration right now.
Oh, yeah. Oh, he's throwing a nade. God damn it. No, you don't. No, you don't. Oh my god, why won't you die? There we go.
I'm just gonna play a little bit of hide and seek, I think.
Well. There we go. I need a gun. I really do need a gun at this point. Ooh!
I know from experience you already got one.
Yeah, just a pistol though. Like, I need a good gun that has ammo. There's someone just here. So I need a health pack, that'd be good. Oh, okay. Well, that does the trick too. Whoop! Okay.
Uh-oh, someone's really close to me.
Wait, where is that? Oh, there. Here we go.
Someone's really close to me.
It's me, I'm next to you.
Are you really?
Yeah.
No, you're not.
Oh.
The suspense! Oh, no.
Did I get someone?
Oh my god. Oh, hello.
Oh, we were doing so well! Oh my god. Dilly, use the map. I was mads! Why don't you guys play Sims? We'll play Sims maybe tomorrow.
Yeah, probably tomorrow.
I think we will be live. We'll either record a video. Or we will... I actually thought that was me then, but...
Stuck.
That would be surprising.
Oh, I'm dead.
Yeah, we're either going to just make videos tomorrow or we may live stream, but we're not really sure yet.
Yeah, we'll figure it out.
We'll figure it out. I love how laid back James is. We'll figure it out.
Yeah. We'll
is someone shooting at me?
Yeah.
Someone is. Oh, okay. Oh, this is really hard. Maybe we should have some Q&A time.
Maybe we should have stuck with races.
Q&A and races.
Oh, yeah.
Why not both?
Yeah. Dilly, do you think after
I'm
streaming,
just looking for guns.
Take a picture
I'm not even...
of the subs and post it on Twitter? I don't know if I can do that, just because if some people don't want their name on Twitter, that's my only issue with doing that.
Well, they shouldn't have had a public username that anybody can see then. I feel like that's an invalid point.
Is that an invalid point?
What's a public username that anybody can see?
But they
it's like step one of internet.
Yeah, especially if you're using it to subscribe on Twitch, it comes up on the screen. So, like, it's not anything that's private. It doesn't make any sense why they wouldn't want it shown. If they didn't want it shown, they wouldn't like subscribe, or they would use a different username anyway.
Yeah, maybe. Okay, I might put it on Twitter.
I don't see why you can't. They set up in the first place, and I'm dead. Oh, we killed each other. That's okay.
Jai West, about regarding coming to New Zealand. I actually really want to go there. I haven't been there. I don't think, James, you've been there either.
I've never been.
Have you been there, Mouse?
No, but Kirk and I are planning to go at some point this year, so...
Maybe we should all go.
Nah.
Yes!
And have one big happy...
Nah.
It would be awesome.
No,
I don't want to go to New Zealand. I feel like if I'm flying internationally, I should go somewhere further. Oh, you're up on the roof?
No,
look at that.
That's what I think of that.
What, you dying?
Oh,
Sonia!
I was shooting at you.
Sonia!
But yeah, Kirk actually has family over there, so we're planning on going over and seeing some fams and...
He's got family there as well?
Yeah.
Oh, stuck.
He's actually, Well, he's born in Sydney, but he's actually Kiwi, so.
Really?
Fish and chops.
Yeah.
Fish and chops.
Yeah.
Fish and chops.
Oh, stuck. Ooh. Oh, crashed.
Gotcha.
What? Oh, missed.
Oh, no.
Sorry, guys, we're just waiting for
you. Oh, no!
That gun had no bullets in it.
Yes!
But you didn't even kill me, Andrew.
Thank you, Andrew!
Nicole loves the happy dance.
Oh, hey,
me too. It's actually the happy cactus dance. That's the official name.
Oh, okay. Where's Andrew? Oh, he's on the roof.
Hey, Deli, do you have any tips on growing cactus, by the way? Because everything else I have is growing fine, but all my cacti are dying.
The tip is... don't do anything to it, just leave it in the sun and they like it. I think I water mine once every month or two.
Yeah.
Whoop.
I'm probably showing them too much love.
Oh!
No!
Oh, you're all the way over there. What are you just camping there?
Yeah. Can you come into view so I can shoot you, please? We better run now. James knows our hiding spot. We're on the move, Simleys. Oh my god, it's Andrew. Oh my god, you found my spot. No!
How did that spot treat you?
Not well. Andrew Arcade drilled me.
Oh, okay. I wouldn't have said that. You should tweet that out.
Yeah.
I'm that.
Ooh!
Your break Zeus is hard.
Salamat Madam, Apa Kabar, Namaseya Delhi, Jalan Turus, speaking Indonesian.
Oh, gotta reload. There we go.
I don't know if this is going too well now. I might,
Oh!
I saw you there.
How long have you been making videos, Delhi? What's good, Delhi? Oh, love your name. Oh, rank up! I'm a thug!
Nice!
Sweet. I've been making videos for 2 years, I think. Just over 2 years.
Objective failed. I completed it though on my own.
Yeah, just over 2 years, I think.
Nice. Alright, I think that's enough death matches. Let's go back to
Let's
go back to free mode.
I think that, this
yeah, death matches really killed the mood.
This is just really hard.
Oh no, I thought it was pretty easy. In fact, I was bored because it was too easy, you know?
Oh, thank you, Yara Morias, for saying you'd be worse than me.
Your KD ratio is 0.
Let's get off this page.
You gotta like it then so you can continue.
I disliked it.
And we go to free mode.
How to get more subs on
go
YouTube.
Go to free mode. Go to free mode.
Oh!
Get it. There you go.
There.
How do you get more subs on YouTube? I think you've just got to really be yourself, because that's hard to do because it's obviously unnatural to stick a camera in front of your face or play a game while you're talking. Well, I guess it's not normal for some people to talk while they're playing, but not most people. And if you can get past that initial weirdness, you just be yourself, do a lot on social media, try and interact with friends.
I'm in my own set.
Hey?
Ow!
Oh, sorry. Okay. Sorry.
Well,
try and be nice to them.
Interact with friends.
Collaborate.
Collaborate.
My earpiece keeps falling out.
You just gotta be yourself.
Also, no one's in my session again, so I'm gonna invite people.
Oh, was that you, Mouse? No, I thought you just hit me in the car.
No, Andrew hit me.
Are you guys in a session without me? No, you're despite you're not even in a session.
Yeah, Andrew and I are on our own.
Yeah, you guys aren't with us, and I'm sending you invites.
In a
join
family car just ran over.
Right, accept my invite, Daly. Should show up in a second, hopefully. Maybe not. Oh, there it is. It's through here.
Alright. Online. Alright, multiplayer invite. Where do I accept that?
So I was reading chat.
It's a social club.
Do you guys need a quick refreshment?
Nah, my butt's falling asleep though.
Do you want another cushion? Oh, you don't have a cushion.
Nah, my ass is the cushion. Sorry. And it hasn't got a lot.
I'm a terrible, terrible host.
There's not a lot of cushion for pushing.
What's your favorite food, guys? Guys, what's your favorite food?
Like us?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you were asking the audience.
Yeah, I thought it was you asking chat.
I'm going to my yacht.
Like,
sweet-ass car, getting in the Lambo.
Lemon meringue pie. It's the first thing I ever learned how to cook.
Really?
Yep.
That's so poetic. That's nice.
Aww. I feel like you probably learned how to cook, like, toast before that.
I meant like properly, considering what I do for a living. It's
yeah, so
like
2 minute noodles.
Yeah.
That's probably first.
My favorite food. I have two favorite foods. Nachos.
Obviously.
I really, really like nachos, and I really like cereal. Oh, sorry.
A lot of people are really big fans of cereal.
But I don't like it for breakfast. I like it at nighttime.
I'm not a big fan of cereal.
You asked for cereal for breakfast.
That's what you asked it for at our place too.
No, yeah.
Only once cereal.
No, I eat it, but it's not my favorite food.
Like, I don't even like it.
No, I said I'm not a fan of it. Like, it's normal. It's just food to me. Like,
okay.
Like okay.
Yeah, like it's good, but it's like it's not my favorite food.
I like having a mouse to gang up on James. It's usually the other way around with the boys.
Yeah, but I said it's not my favorite though. I didn't say I didn't like it.
Do you guys reckon I need a better car? Oh, Andrew!
Yeah, you haven't bought a car. You need to buy a car. How much money do you have?
What up? Yeah, I'll hop into your car and check out the hydraulics. Okay, Andrew.
How much money do you have? Can you buy a car yet?
Let's go for a drive. Oh my god, look at his car! Okay. Thanks, Andrew. He's like, why are you in my car? Do you want to put the bonnet down? Oh, I'm driving. Okay. Forget it's on the other side of the car in the US. Sometimes I think I just laugh at myself. Anyway, shut up now.
You enjoy life. That's all that matters.
Thanks, Mouse.
Oh, no.
Incoming call from Lamar.
Yeah, ignore him. Just press B if you want it to go away.
Andrew, how are you loving our car riding? Oh. Hey, boss.
Ooh.
Oh, no. Sorry, Andrew.
Oh, my God. What's happening to my helicopter?
Hello from Germany, Aldureta. Ich bin Deligrissi. How's that for German?
How have you still... Oh, okay.
You're getting really good at these greetings.
Thank you. I want to learn it to be able to greet every single simile in the world.
Aw, that's lovely.
Did I press, like, B on that already?
Why?
Because I kept calling. Yeah, how much money do you have? Do you have enough for a car?
I like how Andrew's just...
Oh my god, okay, just press A, he's going to keep calling.
No, Lamar, don't want to be your girlfriend.
Yeah, but he's just going to keep calling, though.
Well, he can get over the breakup.
And just wait till you get calls from Lester, you'll just be like, oof.
Hey, Andrew.
Check how much money you have.
Oh, sorry.
Just press, no, go back. Just press down, go back, get out of that. Press down. 20,000.
Got a bit of cash.
Could probably buy a cheap, crappy car.
Oh, did you see Andrew just then? Hey, Andrew. Run! Run away! Is he following me? Oh my gosh, he's nude! Well, not nude, but... Mandry Arcane tattoo.
Fancy.
And we're now just jumping on cars. I'm kicking your ride.
A lot of cops here. What's going on?
Oh. I need a gun.
I'm here.
I need a sweet car and a gun.
I just changed my outfit.
I don't think I have a... Oh my gosh, there's a police car that just got blown up? Flabbergasty!
Yeah, we should go car shopping.
Okay.
Let's run away from the cops real quick.
Okay, I don't have a gun.
Yeah, that's why we're...
Oh
right.
Yeah, I love it, we're all close together.
Your phone. Close your phone. Press B. Run.
I'm running.
Oh,
I'm running in my stilettos.
I'm going in here. I'm going to get away from the cops.
Oh, no, I'm following Andrew, but I feel like I should have followed you.
Oh, no, the cops found me anyway. I'm just going to die, because then I can lose the cops really easily. Hey, coppers. I'm going to punch this cop in the face. There we go.
If I stay with Andrew, I feel like I'll be safe. Whoa! Maybe
what
I'll
was that?
Far back.
Yeah, what was that?
Wow.
All right, I'm good. I lost the cops now, because they died.
You know what? Let's be reckless and get this car. Let's get haggard. Damn it!
All right, now
I'm wasted instead.
Now we can go car shopping.
Okay. We've got a Q&A happening right now. What? Lamar!
I don't want to be your girlfriend. Okay, first of all, tell Lamar to shut up. Second of all, I think we should pick your first car, I think.
What kind of car do you want?
I want to get like a convertible.
Open up your phone.
Something with a soft top.
I don't know. And then go down to just go down and click on that. Then you need to go to travel and transport. Oh, actually, you can just click there on that one. No, that one. The cars, that one.
You want to get some toe shoes?
All right, let's see what you can afford. You got like 20,000, so let's scroll down a little bit.
Oh, this is sad.
You just got to scroll down. There'll be something. There's some cheap cars, 37, getting cheaper, 85. You can't afford a smart car.
The smart cars look cute.
Oh, 21,000.
The Bravado Paradise.
You can get a muscle car.
I like the Bravado Paradise.
But where is that?
I don't have enough money.
Yeah, you can get a little mini.
I like the Bravado Paradise.
Where is that?
$25,000.
You don't have enough, do you?
No.
Let's go rob a store. We can get it. It'll be your beautiful first car.
The BF Surfer.
That's
James is just going mental on top of my car.
What about the June buggy?
What are you talking about?
What car should I get, you guys?
You need one that you can afford. That's the main issue. What about the Karen Intruder?
Oh, Karen, yeah.
Oh, what about the Vapid Stania?
I want to get Kazza.
Zirconium. Stratum.
This one's pretty cool. It's a Brady Bunch car.
You want to get that? 8,000?
Yeah, I'll
get
this
one. Could be your first car. Yeah.
Can I change the color of it?
Yeah.
What do you reckon, guys?
Just, if you click on it, it'll go to a page for the car and you can see more. And then you can take it to the mod shop and customize it.
Neons. So many neons.
I can't see what it's going
to
look like.
No, you have to wait and see.
What? I can't even see before I buy?
How do cars work if you don't have a garage?
All right, let's do this.
I think they just spawn next to you.
Oh, okay.
Purchase failed, you have nowhere to store.
Oh, no, you need to buy a garage first. Okay. Alright, let's go house shopping. Let's go house hunting. Let's go back.
I love house hunting.
Let's go back. Get back again. We're back. Okay.
What's the cheapest house?
Let's go to travel and transport.
Regina's my car.
No, let's not. Just click right there. Sorry. Click right in the middle. Go there. Property listings. And you'll find the cheapest place. You're going to have to go right down to the bottom here.
Custom apartment.
You're going to have to go right to the bottom here. I don't even know if you can afford anywhere. Let's find out.
Oh my god.
Hopefully there's something in your price range. Just keep scrolling.
I'm scrolling, but I'm looking at the chat too.
Alright, just keep
going. Hi, I'm new to this channel. Hey, AJ DiRigo. Lovely to meet you today. Tonight? This evening? This morning?
Keep scrolling. Here we go.
Sale.
It's still expensive though.
Love a good sale.
I need like a 20,000 or less. Here we go. Hang on. Now we're getting somewhere. You can get a little garage like that. I got a little one there.
But then I don't have enough money for a car.
Yeah, but we're going to have to save up for that.
Let's go cheaper.
18,750, there you go, that's the cheapest you can get.
On Popular Street.
Yeah, Popular Street, that sounds like your kind of place.
Popular. It's got two car parks. Yeah. You guys can bring your cars here too if you want to come around. Have a barbecue in our garage.
Barbecue sounds awesome.
All you own is a garage. There you go. Alright, so we got $3,000 left. Not exactly enough to buy a car.
Yay!
We can steal a car off the road, though, and you can just claim that as your own.
Oh, yeah.
That's a much better option.
Yeah. Hang on, what about this one? Oh.
Okay.
Then she can start selling the cars and get easy cash. Y, you'll
go back to the game. What about that car right in front of you? There you go. Oh, is that... Oh, that's Mouse's car. Never mind.
Oh.
Yeah, please don't be stealing that.
Sorry, Mouse.
I didn't have your name on it, so I couldn't tell it was you.
You don't let anyone look,
there's loads of cars around. Pick one.
I need one worth a lot of money so I can sell it for more, right?
No, but you can just take the car and use it as your own, though.
I don't like any of these. I want Regina.
Oh, I know why you can't get in my car. We haven't added each other on Rockstar Social Club, so we're technically not friends.
Oh.
There we go.
Fudge muffin. Someone just said... Oh, Melons. You said you should totally add Sims 2 music to your LPs like you did ages ago. I can't actually do that because it's copyrighted on YouTube and my videos get flagged.
Yeah.
So that's why we can't use it. Oh my gosh, I found our car.
That's Andrew's.
Oh, Andrew, sorry. I love how Andrew just pulls up next to me. He's like, hey girl, come on in.
Oi.
Damn, we are driving with Andrew. And anyone who doesn't know Andrew Arcade, you should join his channel on YouTube. He's a great LPR and plays other games. One of the first people I started watching, actually, after this kid.
Nice. Okay. I wouldn't have touched that.
Oh, Andrew, how cool is Andrew's car? It's got like pink dust coming out of it. Oh, Andrew, I'm about to hop out in a second.
What about this car?
Look at these dollar sign wheels. Oh, it's so cool.
Fancy.
Want to drag?
Oh, Flavaliki wants to drag.
Look at the hydraulics in it.
Am I looking up while Andrew's driving me around? While Andrew's driving me around, I might have a look at the chat. When you have enough money, can you please buy a mini? Do you reckon a mini would suit me?
Well, like my character? You don't need to buy them, you can just find them on the road.
Yeah.
Steal it. Just look around for one and steal it, it'd be easier.
Okay.
I'm going to look for a mini for you. I'll get it as a present for you.
Fire Mouse, Flabs, we're all driving together. I love it.
Yeah, looking for minis.
Hello,
we're on the mini
Denmark,
hunt now.
Louise3737, lovely to hear you are watching all the way from Denmark. Oliver Wakila, I think you should build on The Sims. What should you build on The Sims?
Whoops.
I think you should build a clubhouse for food people, like people who really like food. It has like a vegetable couch.
Clubhouse
and really,
for food people.
And a really big... like kitchen, lots of fridges, bakery, pretty much every single food thing you can have in The Sims. Oh, thanks, Andrew. You just had enough.
I'm not seeing any minis anywhere. No lack of them.
All right. Is this what we're doing? Hey, guys.
Beautiful.
How do you get over it?
X to jump.
Oh, there we go. Okay, we're on the road. What car would I have in real life? If I could have any car, I wouldn't... If I could have any car...
Well, we were Maserati shopping today for you, weren't we? So.
Hey, what the hell?
Sorry, I didn't mean to do that.
You punch her.
PC for a second. Just,
oh.
Whoa.
Who's this guy? Oh, sorry.
Hey!
Run all we can.
There's no minis Zelly's anywhere.
Like, have a go on... the roller coaster, Andrew. Sorry. We're good. Yeah, maybe a Maserati would be cool.
Yeah.
Nah, I wouldn't spend that much on a car, though. I think that's being a little bit silly.
Oh, here you go. I found the car you wanted for free.
I want that car that you just hopped out of.
No, you can't afford that. Look, I found this is the one you wanted. You want the Brady Bunch car.
My God, the roller coaster's walking by, going fast.
I'm coming, Deli. Deli, I got your car.
Yeah, I just thought I'd quickly go on the roller coaster, just quickly.
Do you want me to deliver it to you?
But, like, how do I get in the roller coaster?
Let's go on the roller coaster!
How do I get in?
There's, like, an option. You walk next to it, and it, like, tells you. You got 15 seconds to actually get into it.
How do you get in?
Like, walk next to it somewhere, I think.
I'm trying to find it.
Should pop up somewhere. I don't know where.
It keeps popping up, but then I'll accidentally bump it. Oh, there we go.
I can't
can't.
Just ride on the D-pad.
Yeah. Deli, get in!
I'm trying to. It's not letting
me. Maybe go on the other side.
Oh no, I'm locked in.
Oh no. Oh no!
No!
It's going. You have to wait for the next one.
No, we're jumping on you guys.
Man.
God, running up here in stilettos is really hard. Oh no! We're a hot mess. Andrew's got his arms up. You guys, wait for me!
It's so cool.
That's so sad. I miss the roller coaster. I'm so sad. Oh, I just got a message. Could you do monochrome house? Oh yeah, Simone, I remember you said do a monochrome house, and I actually thought about it the other night, but I ended up doing that lookout build. But I would like to. I've actually been wanting to do a black and white build for ages.
They're lots of fun.
Yeah. When's your next meetup in Melbourne? We're probably ready to do a meetup maybe in Sydney, or I don't know. We should all get together and do a meetup, and Andrew Arcade should come too.
Yeah, Andrew, you better come. Coming down, when you coming to Australia, dude?
Can we hit on this guy?
You wanna go out with him?
Can I have a boyfriend? I want a boyfriend.
You already have a boy for the Chrissy.
Hey, do you want my hand, man?
And Zeus.
Why?
And Zeus.
Andrew.
You have a boy for the Chrissy and Zeus already.
Yeah, I know. I already have two boyfriends, but I want a GTA. Found my car. Let's get that one.
That you won't be able to.
Which one?
You won't be able to. You won't be able to keep that one. I won't let you.
No.
Andrew's hopping in, so it's Farrah.
It's not letting me get
in.
Oh.
Oh, are you serious? You never hit a girl. Yes,
oh, wow.
Thanks, Andrew.
Andrew defended you.
A three-way fisticuffs.
All right, there you go. You can get in and drive.
Oh, really?
But yeah, you won't be able to keep
that
car.
Okay, I'll just hop into the driver's seat.
Make I'll get
sure
in
that guy doesn't
there
get
you
up.
Go.
I like, oh my God, you have a knife.
Yeah, I was just like stabbing some guy.
Holy moly. Sorry, Andrew, you can't fit in. We were reversing girl. Let's go for a cruise. See, Andrew. Oh yeah, did you like that? Did you like that little spin there? Yes.
Very nice.
Oh! Family, you're ruining our girls' cruise.
Yeah,
you just
up?
Want to be part of it.
Yeah, coming.
Let's go pick up some punks.
That's not what I thought you were
going
to say. Whoa, hello.
Worth it.
Hello.
Wow. I see how it
that
is.
Was
yeah,
not
I was jealous.
Cool.
I was jealous of
you
your
wanted
sick
to feel
ride.
Included, didn't
Ooh,
you?
You had like a sick ride.
Guys,
well,
we have a really good question. Tips on how to get a girlfriend. I love talking about relationships. Okay.
I keep like nearly pulling my,
sorry, I get
your hands
really,
like
I get
the
really
thing.
Excited when people ask really good questions.
Be Sin yourself.
You gotta
Be
do
yourself.
You gotta do like well you don't have to. But sometimes tells if you do like activities that like kind of like sometimes if there's like groups or something to do, I don't know, just like what do you call them,
hobbies,
yeah, like
yeah, take an interest in their activities, but
but like if you don't know, if you're not going after anyone specifically, just go into like join like groups or something, like do like activities or hobbies or whatever.
Yeah, usually
and then you can meet like-minded people.
Yeah, and usually fall for someone who I quite like that car, who has the same interests as you.
Yeah.
And to be honest, if you're with someone who doesn't have the same interests as you, it usually kind of fizzles out. Do you reckon?
Yeah.
Definitely.
Yeah. Another thing is confidence. That is the biggest one.
Oh, sorry, Flabs.
Okay.
You need to have confidence because, like, people are attracted to confidence. People like confident people. And you know what? The two
unless you're like-minded in non-confidence.
You know what? I asked out my first boyfriend. You guys both know my first boyfriend, I think.
Well, I've never met him,
though. Oh, but you know of him.
What,
Zeus?
Mm-hmm.
Must
Zeus.
Not be named.
Zeus?
That guy.
Zeus. No, it wasn't Zeus.
Oh, was it Genie?
No. I actually asked him out first, and he said no.
I didn't know you did that.
I did, and it was the first time I'd ever asked a boy out. And he said, no, he turned me down because he liked another girl, whatever. And that was really sad. And it took me a while to get my confidence back. But once I had my confidence back and I, like, didn't care about him anymore because I was like, oh, well, I'm over him now. Then he asked me out. Like, he asked me out when I
And then you said no?
It. Like, it's always when you don't expect Whoops. It.
Exactly.
Oh, okay.
Sorry, I really think it's all about confidence.
Yeah.
Let's smash into the popo. Let's do it.
Do you guys remember how I met Kirk? I think I told you guys.
Pardon?
Do you guys remember how I met Kirk?
Like, vaguely. I remember you telling me, but I can't remember the details.
I can't recall. I'm sure you did tell me.
So, we used to play on a private Minecraft server that was held by a mutual friend.
That's right.
And yeah, we ended up talking on Skype and things because we were too lazy to get TeamSpeak. And yeah.
TeamSpeak sucks anyway. It's all about Skype.
Yeah.
Aw, that's a cute love story.
Yeah. But then he came back down to Tassie because that's where I used to live. And yeah, one thing led to another. And now I live here.
Aw. That's a nice story. Hey, Andrew, stop running me over.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna hop into your car, Andrew. Andrew Arcade.
Me butt is so asleep right now.
Do you need a cushion? No. Take a deli cushion. It's from my merchandise.
My hands are
sorry. Tight. Well, guys, I think James is getting tired.
Aww.
My butt's getting tired, okay? That's for sure. Yeah, my butt's just tired. There we go.
Oh my god, why is there a dead guy in the back of Andrew's car?
Just cash.
It's like a zombie in there.
Yeah, it's like a decoration.
Get me out of here.
It's a decoration you can put in.
That's a cushion.
Killed someone. Oh my god. They killed me too.
Uh-oh.
Hang on. I got an idea.
Ooh. So the group, so you should do an agony aunt kind of vlog where people ask questions like this. Mouse.
Yeah.
James is having a lie down on the ground.
What?
I think he's struggling a little bit, so I'm thinking we do a bit of Q&A in the chat.
Yeah, seems good.
So you guys, we're just going to do a little Q&A. So if you've got any questions, we'll have a discussion. The other girl talking is the first question. The other girl talking is Mouse, Farrah Mouse. She is a YouTuber, does Sims builds, plays other games, and she's really, really awesome.
You are so lovely.
Deli, massage James's butt. Do you want a butt massage?
Oh, I was trying to figure out what that white spot on me was, or is it chat?
Deli, is it okay if I link my channel in the chat? Wait,
can you wake up my butt?
Go for it. Andrew's just joining in. Andrew, you are so funny. I miss Andrew. What is your favorite color? My favorite color depends on what the color's for. So for instance, my favorite color car is probably either spice brown or white. What's yours?
Mine? Green. Easy.
Green? Sims.
Yeah.
Deli, do you know anything in Swedish? I don't. Although I have Swedish cake tins.
Who's strumming?
Deli, why don't you live with Boy Fligrissy? I don't live with him due to basically his and my work commitments. Did James die? Yes.
James is now dead.
He is gone. Nah, he's not. He's just having a lie down. He's been pretty sick, so I made him a good dinner. And yeah, he'll be right. He'll be good to go.
Oh, I forgot to have...
Oh, James, you need to drink some food.
No, I forgot to have my...
Oh no.
Oh no.
Medication. You need a water.
No, I think I should eat so I have a tablet.
Do you want to have a biscuit? A biscuit tin?
Yeah,
maybe. Do you want me to get it for you?
Okay.
Alright, lots of questions here. What's your favorite song? I have to say it's Caribou Loo by Tech9. Best rap song ever. I love rapping to it in my car and being like, Caribou Loo. 151 rum, pineapple juice, some Malibu, caribou, get them all numb. No?
Nice.
No one knows that song.
Nope. I don't really have a favorite song per se, but I do like anything from Daft Punk.
Really?
like anything. I'm really into dance music. That's like my thing.
Dang, that's cool. Do you have any fears? I'm quite afraid of snakes, I think. And millipedes.
Yeah.
I just don't like it. Like, the thing with snakes is that they... I don't understand how they move. They can swim, they can climb trees, they can dig, and they're faster than you, so that really freaks me out.
So they got no legs.
And I just don't understand them. And I don't feel like I could fight them. I don't like that feeling.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, for me, it's definitely spiders, because those things, again, they just move funny, and they're always alert, and I feel weird just talking about it.
Yeah, if you don't like swimming. Well, that's a common fear.
Yeah.
Wow, I just got shot in the head by a purper.
How rude.
How did you meet Boy Fligrissy? I met Boy Fligrissy at a 90s party, and I was dressed pretty much like Posh Spice. It's pretty awesome. And then I invited him to Hungry Jack's, and he didn't come to Hungry Jack's, but then he asked me on a date, which was nice, the next night. And he paid for the bill, which is very good.
True gentleman.
True gentleman.
Here's one for James. Why doesn't James have a girlfriend?
I don't know. He's such a sweetheart.
Yeah.
I don't know. It's just a very, very illegible bachelor.
Yeah. Alleged. He's an alleged bachelor.
Maybe we can set up a simile with him.
Maybe.
I feel like he's going to end up with some, like, European lass who is a video game designer.
Yeah, that's he's going to wind up with some bombshell.
Some bombshell. Why don't you want to do the 100 baby challenge? Have you done the 100 baby challenge, Mouse?
No, I'm thinking maybe I'll do it, but I don't really do very many Let's Plays. I kind of feel a little awkward doing them yet, so...
Oh, okay, still getting used to them.
Yeah. But...
Yeah, I haven't done 100 baby challenge just because I feel like a lot of people have done it. And I just don't feel like... Oh, the other thing is it's really long. So if your heart's not in it, I just don't like force playing LPs.
Exactly. They're just not as good.
My driving's getting really good now.
Oh, awesome.
Watching. Lassie, that's right, Jacob. Someone said lame, Deli. What's lame?
Nothing lame. Ow.
Sassy Whale 69 will be James's girlfriend.
Who's that?
Sassy Whale 69.
Who's that? It's really bothering me that all the numbers are out of order on the fridge.
You can order them if you want.
What's your YouTube's names?
It goes
let's
like
give.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10, 7, 8, 9.
I really feel like you need to have... Hey, what was the command to put this on full screen?
Alt 3, I think. 7, 8, 9, 10, 8.
Ah, there we go.
11 needs to go over there.
Yep. Oh, James is okay. He's just laying down.
Oh, he's up again. He's fiddling with my fridge.
Because all the numbers are in the wrong order.
Whoa, these lights are really bright.
13.
Whoa.
Why do
oh my god, everyone in the chat wants to be your girlfriend, James.
Hi.
It's actually ridiculous.
Look, I'll go on one date a night.
He's a player.
He's a player.
365 bits.
How to tell a girl likes you? I don't know.
If you've seen Laser Team, yeah, hey!
What? Do you want a headphone? We're doing Q&A time. Do you have a drink of water?
Aw, James didn't get it.
I'm playing GTA. Oh, my controller's not plugged in, but that probably helps.
Deli, what should I buy from your merch store? Anything you like. There's a lot of options. Depends on your budget. I find the cushions are very popular, and phone cases are very popular. So, I don't know. It's up to you. Look. I like my cushion, though. I've tested the cushion, it's very good. And the t-shirts look good too.
So you say.
Oh. No, they are good.
Too far away.
Oh, thanks, Quinn Olive. That's a very nice compliment. Are you going to continue your outdoor LP? I need to start thinking about which LPs are getting old and which ones need to be removed in order to make new content for the channel. And outdoors LP, I'm just not feeling as much. So I would say there's probably a couple of parts left, but we won't be continuing it for much longer. I'm sorry.
Stay passionate with it, but...
I'm sorry, I will upload the house and the characters to the gallery, so if anyone wants to keep playing them, they're welcome to. Oh, any advice for starting grade 12 and how to help with the stress of it all?
Ooh,
I was waiting for you to answer, but I can answer. Okay, I reckon advice for you 12 is it goes really, really quickly. For those of you in other countries, year 12 is our final year of school. It's known to be a pretty stressful year because there's a lot of work you have to do. But it goes really quickly, and I think you've just got to live a balanced lifestyle. Like, don't get too caught up in studying, but then again, don't completely just party and party because you turn 18. Just try and keep it balanced. And to deal with stress, what did I used to do? I used to actually do, on YouTube, I used to search for Yoga Nidra, N-I-D-R-A, and it was like a 15 or 20 minute relaxation video that I did when I got really stressed. It was really good.
That's actually a really good idea.
Yeah, it's really good. And actually, I did yoga classes with one of my best friends.
Nice.
So we did it together, and I meditated for the first time, which is
pretty cool.
I think it's the only time I've successfully meditated, so yeah.
I think, just trying to think of advice that I would give someone. Take the opportunities that you're given at the time, otherwise you're going to regret them later on down the track.
Yeah. Take a hold. Is that you sitting in the car next to me on GTA?
No, it's probably Andrew.
Oh, Andrew's just sitting and chilling on GTA.
I presume it's him. I don't know who else would be.
Well, I'm in a helicopter. Well, technically, Kirk's got the controller.
Oh, nice one.
Yes.
Bye, what's good, Deli? Thank you for joining the stream. I'll link your merch store. I can do that. Uh-oh, I threw a grenade.
Nice.
Hold on, guys, we'll get there.
Oh, what's your favorite place? Like, your favorite place in the world?
Ooh, how about you guys
home
answer that?
Home is beautiful.
Home is beautiful. Yeah, home's pretty good. I have a few homes, though. I'm just a... What do you call them?
Homebody?
Just a, I don't know. My favorite place in the world is a lake I posted on Instagram the other day. Or a dam, actually. It's my favorite. Okay, I'm linking my merchandise. Here it is.
Yeah, I'm not feeling bad. It's just I got up at 4:45 this morning to get a flight. That's why I'm tired.
Oh, okay. Should we answer a few more questions and finish up?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay.
Well, you can do whatever you want. I was lying on that.
Got any tips for anxiety? Yeah, I think that's something that's very common. And my tips would be talking to people about it. Don't keep it to yourself because it's super duper common.
One in three people.
Yeah, one in three people. I've definitely had a bit of it, and I know a lot of people who haven't. It's really hard. But one thing also is knowing some tactics, like breathing exercises and stuff, that really helps. And also eating well. If you eat well and exercise. Exercise
and sleep.
Is actually a big one, and sleep. Yeah.
I can use some sleep.
Oh.
One of the things that I was taught with my panic attacks too is that if you're having one, if you can't get your breathing under control, just try to take yourself out of the situation mentally and concentrate on the sounds around you.
Oh, that's a good one. That's very yoga nidra, actually.
Mm.
Mm-hmm. Oh, wow, we have an Egyptian viewer?
Wow!
Love that. Oh my god.
That's awesome.
And Karel, I've never been to Israel. Have you guys?
No, I haven't.
No, I hear it's beautiful. Oh man, GTA is a rad game. I'm sorry we're not playing it anymore. I'm so sorry.
No, we played for like 2 hours, so it's pretty solid.
Yeah, we had a pretty good effort.
Yeah.
Alrighty, is there any last questions? Because I feel like James is fading.
Yeah. Needs a coffee.
I've just been like shutting down my laptop over here.
He's like shutting down for the night.
Yeah.
My
laptop is closed for business.
He's brushed his teeth.
Well, I haven't brushed my teeth yet.
Yeah, I know. Streaming tomorrow.
Probably. Don't know when yet.
Yeah, I reckon we will stream tomorrow, but we won't say when because we don't want to make any promises and then disappoint you guys if we can't do it. So it depends on how James is feeling as well. Yeah, DNA, poly, miras, at deligracy, fear of snakes, live in AU. Yes, this is true. And the final question for all three of us, can you teach us some Aussie slang?
I saw that one. Awesome.
I'm always real bad when it's on the spot.
Yeah.
Fair dinkum, mate.
My answer is no to that question.
Fair dinkum.
Hooroo,
goodbye. Want to come have some
whoop
tucker?
Whoop.
Whoop whoop is a good one. No one says hooroo, though.
Nah.
My grandpa says hooroo.
That doesn't count.
Hooroo.
Different generation.
What else? Blimey? Is that Australian?
Yeah.
She'll be apples.
She'll be apples. She'll be sweet. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. You know? Okay. Lift is elevator.
That's not slang though, that's just different.
No.
This is the different
That's like
word.
Tap and faucet.
Yeah.
Did you say tap and foreskin?
Faucet. Wow. What have you got on your mind, James?
Oh, you said it, not me.
Oh dear. I don't know, I can't think of it on the spot. Like, what's some surface slang? Oh, I know some car slang. Having a dumped is like a car lowered. Tucking rims, having the wheel tucked under the arch.
Getting a rim job, that's...
Wheel.
yep, tucking rims. Doughies is like driving in circles, like donuts.
Yeah.
Tucking some doughies. Fat laps.
Servo.
Servo, service station.
Get
fat
your
laps.
Durries.
Like going around. Yeah, that's a bit of Aussie slang for y'all use.
I could read out the most Australian sentence ever, but I don't think it's appropriate for the age group.
Oh no. Oh, Critic Zeus is here.
Oh,
Zeus!
Finally. Except we're like ending though.
Yeah,
so.
We're ending. Sorry, Zeusy baby.
Buddy.
I call Zeus Zabe because he's my babe. Get it? It's a good one.
Zabe.
Yeah.
Well, he was your first boyfriend, wasn't he? And you broke up.
It's a tough story to talk about. Nah, he wasn't really my boyfriend. We're actually cousins. I'm winking at Zeus.
That's exactly why you shouldn't have dated him in the first place, unfortunately.
Are you from like southern Tasmania?
Oh, he's about to go to bed anyway.
Aww.
That's all right. All right, well, for those of you who joined later in the stream, at the very beginning, I was putting post-its on my
fridge. Did we miss any?
I hope we didn't, but we may have.
We're going to have a look.
I was putting post-its on my fridge of everyone subscribing, and everyone who subscribes will be on the fridge.
Did
but
you
I'm
hear,
going
like, Sonia
to.
And all that?
No. I've got to write those. Pardon me. So I'm going to put all of you guys who've subbed on the fridge. Thank you so much. It means just a ton to us to have people supporting us. And actually, when we started and I first got a few subs, like even before we went live, I was like to James, oh my god, it's so nice that people are there to support you. So thank you so much. And I will post a picture of my fridge on Instagram at Deligracy and on Twitter to prove that you guys are on the fridge.
Beautiful.
Nice.
I have a lot of saliva in my mouth right now.
Ooh.
I'm getting excited.
It's what happens when I see food and when I'm excited. Anyways,
alrighty,
I reckon this is a good time to leave. So, see you, Mouse. Have a good one.
You too.
My earpiece.
Speak to you soon. And to everyone, I hope you're having a lovely morning, afternoon, or evening, wherever you are in the world. And we will speak to you very, very soon.
You know we will.
Very soon.
Bye.
Love y'all. I can't get out.
Oh, yeah. What are you doing? It's like right there. You gotta click stop soon.
Okay, I'm really great now. Bye. You gotta wave.
Yeah.
Bye. Good night. Gute Nacht. Auf Wiedersehen. Tschüss.